Love you, baby. 40 months of shorts. Can I have a kiss? Love you, Wubs. Love you, Papa.
Astro. Yeah. Sun is down.
40 months. Can I have a kiss?
That was not supposed to play. I don't know why that was playing.
Almost
sorry.
10 years.
That came out of left field. Sorry about that.
Papa, I do wish me a happy birthday.
The first song was intentional, though. We need to give respect to fat Chinese baby. Look at it!
What's up, Pearl Chat? Looking cute today. Church of Ondo. Kiss me, daddy.
Why are you saying no, we don't? Why am I so far over? Hello, chat. Hello, so let's cute. Go. Is he cute? Is he real?
4 years, bitches.
I feel like I could eat him in one bite. Baby Chode. Looks off. What, because he's Chinese?
What,
sorry.
Seven.
You know what somebody said? Hold on. Look at this. Somebody said, this killed me. Somebody said his hair's on backward. What's up, chat? How we doing? What is this? Wait, what did Carlos say? Have you seen fat ass rat? No? What? Carlos, let me see fat ass rat. All babies are cute and perfect. Really? Really? Check DMs. All right, hold on. Here's fat ass rat Carlos wants me to see. Hold on. It's loading. Is this... is this a thing? So apparently fat ass Chinese baby is an extension. It's a furthering of the meme of fat ass rat. Resolute! Hey for the 10, brother, appreciate you. Is that half order of baby or the dinner entree size? I don't know. I don't know. Fitz.
What's going on? People, I've been here since stream started and I'm confused. I just saw Fat Chinese Baby on Twitter and I wanted to show it to you guys. New economic, oh yes, dude. There's a new economy here. Give me 2 minutes, bro. I lost my weed. How do you lose weed? You're too casual with that shit. We gotta make it illegal again. You're not gonna lose weed if it's hard to get. All right, if that shit's getting delivered, you could lose it. We need to make this shit harder to get. Cantaloupe, thank you for the 10. Jesus. I have a lot to talk about. And we have a... Today, chat, is I'm gonna hold up a mirror to you. And you know, I am Barry Gooseman. I'm gonna be a little on edge today. And I can explain why. I haven't been able to use the restroom. And I thought that I'd be fine. And then my mates show. I gotta be honest, I don't like going to the bathroom when they're here because, like, there's different maids. There's one, I think she's lower on the maid totem pole, but there's one of the maids who's always on bathroom duty. She cleans up after the cats and she cleans up the bathroom, right? And she'll walk out of that bathroom and that shit is golden. I mean, she cleans that thing to its core. And I really don't want to go in there 5 minutes after her and just fucking obliterate it. I want to wait till she leaves, right? But unfortunately, they haven't left. They just got here. So I'm going to be a little on edge. I'm talking quiet because I can hear him outside my room. Get her on call. We'd have to translate. That's not racist, by the way. She knows hello and goodbye. I swear to God. Never heard her speak English once. We communicate with, like, motion. Love her to death. She's great. It's called job security, Wubby. The point I'm making is I'm gonna be a little on edge tonight, okay, for more than one reason. You're good, man. You're a good man. I'm weird about, I've talked to you guys about this before. I'll have movers and I'll do the work. I'll hire someone to come take, like, I don't know, got junk will come and do a huge junk removal. I will be help and I'm like, I shouldn't do it. I'm paying them to do it. I shouldn't do it. I took 4 years of Spanish in high school, and if they speak slow, I know it. That is a waste of time. Spanish in high school is that's a prostitute hiring someone to come. All right, chat, listen, you might be wondering, today was the Hyped Up Talent Show. Why is there no talent on stream right now? Mean, but why isn't there? Not more.
Low.
Thank you for the 5. Man, nobody's gonna get that. Nobody was here for magic. Not more. Thank you. God, I'm all confused. Egg, yo, chill. Today was supposed to be the talent show, so I got off Magic Saturday, and I hopped into the room with my mods and the people who helped me with things, and they were like, hey, Wubby, we gotta be real, it's looking kind of bleak. And I said, what do you mean it's looking bleak, the talent show? And they're like, listen, we've screened a few people. Out of the few people we screened, maybe a couple have a talent, maybe, and then there's 8 more people waiting to be screened. And I'm like, so just nobody showed up for it? And they're like, well, some did, and most of them just don't have talent. And then the ones that do, there's only a couple of. And so last time we ran a talent show, this is not a lie. Last time we ran a chat is talentless. Well, hold on. I'm gonna go into you guys for a bit, but then I'm gonna extend an olive branch and hopefully we can come together on this, okay? So last time we ran the talent show, we struggled with this as well. In fact, we were down to the wire of like, do we have enough people for this? And I think part of that is that, yes, I think a lot of you guys are talentless hacks, okay? Myself included. You build an audience of an extension of what you are. Okay, that's fair. However, Jay-Z, a moderator, okay, he suggested something that I thought was genius. So we have a new way we're doing this talent show, and hopes to get more people. Now, I want to be clear. If we don't get enough people to do this, this isn't the first time we've canceled the talent show because of lack of talent, but this is the closest to showtime we've ever had to cancel. So this is kind of the bane of this chat's existence. You guys will sit here and spend 20 hours making incredible movies and submit so many we have to do 2 streams worth of movies because you spend so much time. And then I say, come on stream and show your talent. What are you good at? Nobody shows up, right? So What do we do to fix it? Well, Jay-Z had a really good idea, and I'm going to pitch it to you guys right now. First, the idea my mods came up with. We're going to have you guys, instead of getting screened, we're going to have you submit a video of your talent. You can do that on the subreddit. We will be going over video submissions this next Sunday. You have 7 days to submit a video on the subreddit in the thread of your talent. So that way, maybe you are talented, but you're busy. Maybe you were busy yesterday. Maybe you didn't have time. Maybe your talent involves going somewhere, doing something. Maybe you filmed your talent a year ago, right? This gives talented people who can't necessarily perform it in their home an ability to do it. So there's one. Again, I'm being generous to you guys. Put Fat Baby on. Fat Baby is on. Do you get it? Okay. Happy? So then, okay, that's part of it. I thought that was a good idea, right? I agree with that. But then Jay-Z had an even better idea that I'm giving him full credit for this because I love this. All right. We are pivoting. This is no longer America's Got Talent. This is no longer Wubby's Got Talent. In the style of, hold on, let me read this verbatim because I hadn't heard of this. In the style of Letterman's incredibly stupid human tricks, we are now opening this up. This is no longer big stage Hollywood talent. If you have any weird thing you can do, any interesting thing you can do, anything that you think will entertain the crowd long enough to win the prize, submit it to the thread on the subreddit. Can it be a talent or something my pet does? I want you to answer this one question before submitting. Is this going to entertain me, Booty, and whoever the third judge is, might be Alex, and chat? Ask yourself that question. It's a Wubby circus. Exactly, bro. Wubby's on edge today. Bro, what are these novelty accounts? Dude, there are gifted subs from a novelty account every stream, and it's a new account. And it's what are these novelty accounts, bro? So, I'll give two examples. If you're the best drummer in the world, submit a short video. Explain what it is you're doing. Explain what your talent is in the thread. And then post a video. Keep it short. I'm telling you right now, if you submit a 9-minute video, your odds of even being watched go down. Keep it short. Keep it fast. Okay? We'll pick from the thread. So let's say you're a really good drummer. Play something really exciting for a minute. Explain, hey, I did this. This is why it's really hard. I hope I get picked, right? That's one example. But let me give you an example from yesterday's screening that would be also something for this show. There's a guy who sat down in the screening room who goes, okay, I thought that was PaymoneyWubby gifting subs to myself. Is that PayMonette? Thank you for the 10 subs, brother! Here's an example of what wouldn't work in the talent show, but we're gonna do for this show, this weird show. A guy came in and said, I can crack my knuckles for 45 minutes straight. So normally, he'd be out and we would not be interested. But with this new pivot, you know what, dude? Maybe submit a video sped up of you cracking your knuckles for 45 minutes. I don't fucking know. If you got two penises, you know, don't even submit that on the thread. Just DM me, you know, how many nipples you got? So, the point is, I hope you guys understand. I do want to go in on you guys for being talentless hacks, but I do need to recognize that I'll recognize two things. One, you may have not been available. It may have not worked out for you. Lazy screening is kind of scary, being live. There was technical issues too that I heard about. I get all that. So that all could contribute to it. I also understand, and I'll put this on me. Okay, let's get some serious music here. Hold on. Serious, sad music. Okay, this is the truth. All right, this is where things get real. All right, this might be too dramatic. That's perfect. I recognize that we've built a community where comedy comes first, above everything else. And as a result, I wouldn't be surprised if there are at least one person in the audience who be... Sorry, I shouldn't laugh at this. I really got to get through this without laughing. Oops, sorry. Skip the head of the music. I gotta... Let me compose myself for a second, because this is something I really do want to say. So I do recognize that some of you might be at least one of you might be scared to submit your talent after some of the talent that was shown on the last talent show. Like the saxophone girl. You know, she put herself out there, and I'm sure there's a lot of people in chat who don't want to be the sequel to Saxophone Girl. There's Yo... There's the yo-yo guy, you know, who had a full-blown panic attack on stream, and we laughed. I laughed so hard, I became a new man. And then I later found out on the subreddit this man was having a panic attack, and I felt so bad. And then there's weird yo-yo depressed kid who was literally living in a landfill. I'm so lost right now. You need to go watch the talent show on YouTube, you dip fuck. The point I'm making is I understand that maybe this community has made it hard for people to put themselves out there. And I'll put that on me a little bit. So I'm hoping this new way of submitting will give you guys a more comfortable, safe way to throw your talent on stream. And you don't have to sit there and have a panic attack or be bad at saxophone. You can give your best take. It doesn't have to be live. Hakiramennayo. Can we submit twice? No, you fucking idiot! Pick one talent, asshole! How many talents you got and you weren't even there last night, bro? How many talents you got? I have actually 12 talents. Then why the fuck weren't you there? I mean, we got people like Fupa Fart Girl, though, and I would like to encourage her to submit to the subreddit. What can she do with a camera and like a week? What else can she make fart? If it's NSFW, by the way, if it's NSFW, thank you, Booty. If it's NSFW, I might be willing to show it depending.
Show how I live, the way my house is, and it's literally disgusting.
I want to make it clear. If you have to ask, here is my answer. Your goal is to entertain the three judges and chat. I don't care what it is. If you're like, hi, my name's Franklin, and I have the most disgusting house on planet Earth. If I'm watching the video, you're in the competition. Can I poop on someone? Do it. Fucking do it. Fucking poop on someone, dude. Do it. Fucking poop on someone then. You're not gonna do it. Lethal Company? No, bitch! Please do not do it, Booty is saying. With consent. Of course with consent. Of course. Is that your talent? It's not a talent show. It's a, what did we call it? We're just ripping it from Letterman here. Incredible stupid human tricks. I like that. So, if you want to submit, go to the subreddit. There's a thread. Submit a video. And please include a description of what your talent is. Guys, we're going to get a lot of submissions, I assume. Because now we've opened it up to shitposting. If you don't describe what it is you do, you're instantly out. If you're making this at all, any more brain power for my mods or me, then you're out. Call it Wubby Circus. I like that. Wubby Circus? Circus Wubby? I like it. Call it a freak show? Yeah. Yeah, there is a cash prize. I can disappoint my girlfriend in 12 seconds or less. Is that a talent? I don't think that that's a talent because I feel like I could disappoint your girlfriend in 1 second. What do you need these other 11 seconds for? Crimson New Tie! Here for the 20, brother. Appreciate that. Get creative with it, guys. Like, honestly, maybe Crimson New Type submits to the sub. Hey, I've gifted this many subs on Wubby Stream. This, I can get a fat man to react on the internet. Watch. Boom! Have fun! Be creative. You guys are talentless. Have your creativity be the talent. I know you guys are creative. You may not be able to juggle, okay? You may not be able to play sax live, but I know you guys are creative. You're damn good at that. MediaShare has never failed in like years. Did you pay out ammo? See, you're good at reminding me of things. I'm gonna give you a 24 hour for that. Captain Blue Bear! Wubby du Soleil? What the fuck? Cirque du Retard? Would that be the delay circus? What's it in French? That's good, dude. I like that. Basque Chan, thank you, brother. Can mods get paid? You know what I'll say? Okay, hold on. Here's what I'll say. We can do it like this. If mods want to screen everything, okay? If mods want to screen everything, I will let you guys decide how this works. Because this is you want to introduce pay, then we're going to start introducing these rules, okay? How many people do I think it would take to screen this whole thing? Two or three. So mods, pick two or three people that are going to screen it all. And those two or three people, I want you to time how long you're doing it for. And I will pay you, let's say, $100 an hour. Okay? Now, if you sit there...
What if our talent is not...
If you sit there and you tell me it took us 7 hours, I'm going to go, okay, here's your pay. You're never going to be a mod again. I'm going to do it next time. Hey, Wubby, it took me 500 hours. Okay? Because here's the thing, right? Here's the thing, right? I got a chat of little retards who would kill just to watch these stupid videos and send them to me, right? And I want it done. I can't do it. I can't watch these. If I watch these, the whole show is spoiled and it's ruined. I can't watch them, so I need someone to. So I'll pay you to do it, right? But when I got like 20 mods wanting to do it, we got to break it down. I need like 3 or 4 volunteers. I'll pay the volunteers to take care of it. Deal. That works for me. I got no problem with that. Hours of videos is kind of provable. Exactly, bro. Exactly, bro. Can we be anonymous? You can't be fully anonymous because there is a cash prize associated with it. $2 for an hour. Sci-fi meant for the dubathon. Yeah. What? I thought I was waiting on... Why are we doing this live? Retards, hello? If I'm not mistaken, too, am I not waiting on something? Alex told me I need to pay him. I messaged the... Am I missing something? Is there a number I'm supposed to be paying? Christ, chat is so silly. All right, moving on. Okay, here's what I'm gonna say. If there's a number that I need to pay you, please reach out to... Hit up Booty. Booty lives in this house. Booty will knock on my door and tell me, okay? Can I give my prize to Ham? What are you doing? What is your talent gonna be? I volunteer. I could use the extra money for the holidays. Stop! Okay, dude, this is why I don't want to do this right now. Look at this. Look at how many people in chat now are asking, can I screen the videos? Can I screen the videos? Can I screen the videos? Shut up! Everybody shut up. We're done talking about it. If you have a talent, please submit it to the subreddit. We're moving on. I can screen them. I'm sure you can, Andy. I'm sure you can. Dude in my chat who just said it. Anybody else want to do it? Anybody else think they can screen? It's a grueling job to watch a video. You want to do it? Can we get a mod-only talent show? It'd be fast.
Zhao Shang Hao Zhong Guo Xian Zai Wo Yu Bing Qi Lin Wo Hen Shi Huan Bing Qi Lin Dan Shi Su Du Yu Ji Qing Nan Bi Bing Qi Lin Su Du Yu Ji Qing Su Du Yu Ji Qing Wo Zui Shi Huan Suo Yi Xian Zai Yin Li Shi Jian Jun Bei 1 2 3 Liang Ge Li Bai Yi Hao Su Du Yu Ji Qing Nai Liang Ge Li Bai Yi Hao Su Du Yu Ji Qing Na Liang Ge Li Bai Yi Ho Su Du Yu Ji Qing Bu Yao Wang Ji Bu Yao Kuo Guo Guo Dian Ying Yuan Kan Su Du Yu Ji Qing Yin Wei Fei Chang Hao Dian Ying Dong Zuo Fei Chang Hao Chai Bu Duo Yi Yang Bing Qi Lin Zai Jian.
We done? We through? You guys good?
Little fella looks like a McNugget.
It's funny how mostly every time I join your stream, I spend too much money. Anyway, here's money. Loved you. Ooh, big man. You're looking great.
Thank you.
My talent
Thank
is
you.
Screening videos, actually. What a coincidence. My going rate is 200 an hour.
Guys, I'm serious. Like, we gotta move on. I give everything I need. As little girl in the bottom right. Who is the little girl on the bottom right of waiting screen new? What are you talking about? I just woke up from a nap. Let's go. My brother in Christ, it's the PM. It's minimum 6 PM where you are. God forbid it could be 9 PM where you are right now. What? He's talking about Matilda. I know what he's talking. Matilda been there for a... I just move her around. Jesus, people stop DMing me if you didn't need anything. Oh God, now Booty's getting a million DMs. And this is why, this is the vicious cycle right here. This is the vicious cycle right here. I just woke up for the day. Let's go. My brother, depression. Depression hits different. It's 12:25 in the afternoon where I am. Where the fuck are you? If you're not in America, you don't exist to me. I gotta turn my AC. All right, so that's what we're doing with the talent show. I'm gonna be honest with you, chat. I'm kind of more excited now. I think this is gonna lead to a better show. I think that a lot of you have stupid talents, and I don't mean that disrespectfully. I mean, I think a lot of you have talents that don't necessarily work on a big stage, but are still gonna be entertaining. My biggest thing with streams working is variety. Right? Variety is the king of content on this platform because Zoomer brain go burr, right? So the more people we can get in with short, stupid little things, the more entertaining it is. Yeah, it's cool to watch 15 musicians come in and two singers, right? But we're all here for the dude that cannonballs into a thing of shit or the guy who spins things on his finger. Like, you know what I mean? We need more of that. I'm really good at getting rejected by women. You say that though, bro, but I'm telling you, you might be able to win this whole thing if you go on the street
and
film that.
I will do it for weed. Like, if you give me weed, I can watch anything. Even the stupid ones just drug me.
Okay, chat, I need to, I'm just gonna have to say this because I don't think people are understanding it. Here's the reality, right? General mods. I'm not saying they don't do a lot, because they do
more. My talent
more.
Is that I have a suit.
Mods do more than almost anyone. They make the stream function. And then there are some mods who are straight up like coding shit and going crazy, right? The reality is, I know there are thousands of people in this chat who would do the mod work. I'm not even gonna lie to you. There are thousands of people in this chat that would pay me to do the mod work. They would pay me to do it. I am aware. I am so aware. That's why it makes the whole relationship with mods kind of difficult. Because there are people, I shit you not, there are people in this chat right now who would pay me a monthly premium to mod. Now you're in chat, Cyclonics, I wouldn't pay you. Then I'm not talking to you! Anything else, Cyclonics, you want to add? Are you not a brain surgeon too? What else, dude? Tell me what else! Do you live on the moon or not? Fucking retards, dude. He's on edge. I told you I'm on edge! I've been turtlehanding all day, bro! I told you I'm on edge! I literally, the first thing on stream I said was I'm on edge! Just go poop, I can't! She just fucking cleaned it, dude. So what are we doing tonight? That's a good question. Well, we have a lot planned despite it being last minute. So first up, on the docket, we have to do this. And I think that's important to start with. I don't neat. I love the neat. That's neat, isn't it? All right. No, we do have backup content. It sucks that it's... Oh, hold on.
So I should get a mod? It's just simple economics?
I pay you $5, so I should get a mod. Did you know that that's actually against TOS? You can't sell Twitch things, like, publicly like that. People be doing it, but... That's a very plump-looking Irish potato. My brother in Christ, that's a Chinese baby. We do have backup plans for tonight, despite the talent show falling through. And I'm actually excited for what we have to do tonight. So first, let's go over some Reddit stuff. We have some Reddit roundup stuff. And this is this. I wanted to clear this up because I think people thought that, at least some people thought that this was my doing. And I need to get this out of the way. This was not my doing. A user in this chat, and I want you guys to sci-fi. Now this is weird. Sci-fi is demanding payment. And then she gifted me 5 subs. Now, Sci-Fi, do we need to have a conversation here? What's going on? Sci-Fi, is everything okay? Sci-Fi, please. Oh, also, too, you know what? If Booty's not responding, just hit up Alex. Weird flex, but okay. Yeah, it is a weird flex. Okay, so... Crimson New Type, why? Can I get through one segment here real quick? I'm done looking at chat. So this guy on Magic Saturday got banned on Twitch for 7 days. 7 days this person got banned on Twitch. I'm not looking. I don't care. I'm not looking at chat. Hey, Mr. Guy. Twitch is committed to keeping our community safe for everyone. And as part of that, we require all users to ensure that anything shared, blah, 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 based on our view of your activity or content, we have issued a community strike on your account. As a result, your access to Twitch is temporarily restricted, right? You're going to look at chat. Shut up! Okay. Unsolicited sexual advances in my chat, requesting sexual favors, nude content, fetish-related acts from another user. It was directed towards me. 7-day suspension. Do you want to know what he said in my chat? Bro said, show nip. when we were talking about my nipples, we were talking about how I'm not going to show
what
my nipples.
Regard, am I right?
I want everyone to know, I did not, this is a Twitch ban. I saw a little bit of confusion. This is a Twitch site-wide ban that I did not do. You're allowed to say show nip in this chat, but apparently that is a 7-day suspension. Now, a lot of chat, we're gonna have no viewers. Yo, chill, chat, bro. We're having no viewers by the end of the week. Yo, chill. Now, one thing that was crazy about this, where is it? Hold on, somebody. Oh, here we go. I can't believe you got banned. I literally said at the same time, at the same part of stream, you can't keep those nipples hidden forever. Twitch is a fucking crapshoot. Yeah, it really is. I mean, listen, I can understand sometimes maybe an auto ban took over, but I find this one particularly like fucked up. 7 days for something that like, I mean, it must be an auto banned term or something. I don't know. I don't even know. 7 is wild. I feel like there are certain, let me say it like this. If you're going to go to Pokimane's chat and you're going to say show nip, yeah, I could reasonably see they have a monitor on chats like that. Those chats are more likely to have people being creeps, I would say, you know, over-sexualization of like women on these, on this platform. Sure. Right. But like, I feel like show nip pops up on one of their things and it's in Wubby's stream and you see the streamer, then let him go, it's fine. Please show me a photograph of your penis, please. 1024, why? Now that's not, you know what's crazy though, I guarantee Wubby, right,
sorry about your viewer getting banned, our bad. On that note, show booty hole please and thank you.
See what I mean though? It's crazy, there are dudes in chat right now saying show your gape. That's crazy. You're adding me, say, show your penis right now. There are people adding me.
Wubby!
I'm going to shove my balls into your mouth. There are several reasons I may do this. These include, but are not limited to, A, being gay, or B, don't copy pasta, bro.
What the fuck was that? What just... Okay, it's getting crazy now. This went from show nip to, like, some crazy rape fantasy, bro. Okay, I'll let you finish. I'm sorry. What was I thinking? Testing the waters on thin ice. Bro, what do you... I'm not testing anything! I'm shocked! Do you think you can say show clit? Do you think clit's banned? Well, if anybody else gets hit from this, can you post it on the subreddit? I'm actually curious to know. Show clit? There's no way clit's banned. Nobody wants to see a clit. Hold on. No, I shouldn't go down this. We shouldn't. We have to. There's no one on this planet who has like a clit thing. You're going to have zero viewers by Wednesday. Let's do it. There's no... You do? You have a clit thing? What? Why are people putting question marks? Hold on. There are dudes in this chat who just... I get riled up by the clit. How can you have a thing for something that doesn't exist? Real, dude! Please show your dirty clitty. I'm timing you out for that one. That's crazy. That's just, you're getting 10 minutes on that. Sit on that. Okay, hold on. So many people are putting question marks. What are you talking about? Clit connoisseurs? Women? You're not understanding what I'm saying. I'm saying a
someone,
okay.
Link the Reddit post of the furry art someone made of Wubby as a bear showing his asshole.
I'd speed bag your clit like Mike Tyson in training. Jesus Christ, guys.
The clit is where I rest my nose while I win the pie eating contest.
Okay, I'm not. You guys.
My only talent is being able to flex my dong muscles and stop peeing midstream.
I can do
hey,
that.
Hey, everyone,
can
I'll see
that?
You all in 7
Take
days.
A UTI.
Don't forget to submit those videos.
Getting frankly, turned on by eating someone out and having a clit aren't the same thing, aren't the same. That's what I'm saying. Okay, you guys aren't understanding. A clit thing would be, oh, babe, no, can I get a picture of your clit? No, not your pussy. Your clit, like highlight the clit. See what I mean? Like, that would be is what I'm talking about. That's kind of weird, right? Not saying, oh, I love giving oral. I love licking, you know, whatever. I'm saying a specificity towards, ooh, yeah, I got a thing for clits. I don't like how much we're saying.
Let me see that vulva, big boy.
This is getting weird. I feel like the word clit has lost. Macro shot on the clit. Yeah. Oh, and we're down. We just got pulled live. Hello? Oh, no. Are we fully down? Fat Chinese baby.
I want to go spelunking in your wubby hole.
They don't want us talking about the clit, chat! Big clitoral hood got it! You know what I mean? Like, I like what I'm saying is...
I love it when the clitty gets hard. I love spanking that little thing. I'm a jig. I'm a spin dridle on that clitoris.
There are 300,000 members of r/BigClit. It's a thing.
Wait,
bet I could
what?
Throw that baby over them mountains.
Hold on. r/BigClit? This one did not autofill. Oh! Ladies, I want you to hear me. I'm not body shaming. But you know, you ever
today
see
is
a
the
really
day we all learn r/BigClit is just a tiny dick subreddit.
You ever seen a really disabled person and you get scared? I'm gonna run that back. That's not what I meant. I don't. Let me, I want to be clear here. I'm not body shaming, and I'm not trying to, and I'm not trying to be mean, and I'm not trying to say anything. I made a joke. It was poorly worded too, but the point I'm making is, you know when a kid sees somebody that they haven't seen before and it scares them? That's what I was trying to say, right? You're not used to it and it scares the kid. Well, I was just teleported back to being a child just now, and I'm not saying that there's anything wrong with humongous penis clits. In fact, there seems to be quite a large community around it. I just feel I was maybe a little traumatized just now, just from shock. But I want to be clear. God bless these women, you know? And I know that there's, you know? God damn! I, man! Are they women? I can be honest with you. Can I be honest with you? I had
love to tongue punch that puppy shit your pants for hours.
You remember the movie Aliens where the tongues pop out?
Hey son, can't wait to watch the VOD tonight. Super excited to see the talent show. Hey wait, why are you banned for 7 days?
Clits out for the cult of the lamp. Clitty, clitty, lumen, wubby, wubby, woo.
Is this some Viking? Why?
The bans have begun. Salute to our fallen tit men.
When I was 15, I was in the car with my dad, and he started telling me he always knew that I was gay and that it wasn't a big deal and that he loved me anyway, which would be fine, except for the fact that I'm not gay. Incidentally, that is not the most awkward moment I've ever had.
Big Clit or Little Peep, you be the judge.
Guys, I'm so...
Clit so big you could cut a steak off of it. You.
Oh, my. Guys, I really am having, like...
I want to play country on the Clyder tonight, son.
Instead of being taken higher to where blind men see, I think you want to be taken lower to where you never see again.
Guys, I can't...
If I can't suck on it like a raisinette, it's not big enough.
Guys, I'm not okay. I'm not doing okay, Ellie. Help. I'm too old to be discovering new shit.
Can we get a clan of the Clit in WoW?
I'm too old to be discovering new shit.
New couch couple post will cleanse your eyes.
You know, I was just thinking the other day, like, damn, I used to learn a lot every day by going to school, and that, like, really drops off, right? Like, you know what I mean? And I want to go back to not learning. Guys, I'm mortified. What am I looking at? Are these...
Big Clit looking like a swollen jelly belly stuck in a meat pie.
No, you guys don't understand. Sort by top of the week. Sort by top of the week. Guys, what? Is that a penis?
If she doesn't look like a bulldog wearing a mining helmet downstairs, I am not interested. Hey, Dennis, are we here at the Chat Hive Mine? Know that you are secretly turned on by what you see. You know you want to go down on those clit dicks like a good whittle boy.
I'm
on post like 100 at this point, boys and girls.
Fucking Clitosaurus Rex over here. Fucking Bill Clinton, goddamn. Fucking keep that thing in clitty limits.
Stop. Is it Big Clit or FEMA?
You're outside the clitty limits, sir. That's gonna be a fine. Woohoo! Chat, unironically getting banned. Check the so you guys got banned!
My brother, it looks like a baby Brontosaurus being born into the world. Wubby, ah!
People actually got banned! I was just banned for saying show nips! You fucking idiots!
So big she needs a jock strap.
Guys, I am so...
Banana?
Oh fuck, wasn't there a dude on the subreddit saying he likes to watch stream with his daughter?
Clancy is into these big clits?
Look at top of all time.
Sort by top all coward. I almost went blind seeing a clit get jacked off.
Ah, what? What do you mean? I don't want to do it.
Hey, baby, throw a Trojan Magnum on that thing and tear my ass up. Ooh, damn, baby. That big clit looks like a mangled sugar.
Okay, guys, we gotta stop. Holy fucking shit, dude. Oh, this is insane. Woo, you guys got me. Woo, what an off the rails fucking stream tonight's been, dude. You got so many people banned tonight? Yeah, dude, you guys are fucking so stupid. Woo, you had me in tears, dude. Damn. Okay, I want to end this, and I want to move on from this.
Have you seen the subreddit Butt Sharpies?
Of course.
If it ain't like a kid holding on to a Nerf football cut end to end, I don't want it.
I'm looking for that baby thumb big hog clit. Give me that baby carrot baby.
Okay, we're going to put this to rest right now. I'm going to go and look at top of all time. And then I'm going to walk away. Oh! 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 Guys, I can't.
By Big Clit or Lil PP.
That is... Listen, I'm not trying to shame anyone in chat it's just not the world I'm in, you know? Man, which Reddit?
My favorite clips are the ones that look like a witch's finger about to put a curse on someone.
Control shift plus right. Yo, chill with the spam. Oh, Jesus.
There's one. Are these not trans? I don't know. I'm not trying to be disrespectful. I don't know. I'm not trying. That's why I'm like literally saying, hey, I'm not trying to be mean. I've just never seen something like this before. And it is after all these years on planet Earth, it is shocking me. I've never seen it. Okay. Chat going kind of slow now. Yeah, half of you idiots got banned. Like, really? So many of you. Wait, Twitch banned someone for saying show hole? 7 days? Hold on, I'm gonna do it right now. Show nips. Show hole. Fucking ban me live then. What the hell? I mean, what? Is that gonna ban me? Like, what are you? I'm talking to myself!
China's looks like she's smuggling a pork tenderloin in her underpants.
A season of American Horror Story had a character who had a big clit. Okay. That's crazy that you guys are getting banned for 10. Okay, what? I'm gonna say it again. Show hole. Show nips. I'm talking to myself here. How are they banning people in my stream for 7 fucking days?
Wubby, okay. The third one on top of all time has broken me.
I only looked at the mini thumbnails.
Brought my friend over to my boat for a talent show. Got a clit show instead.
I'm so sorry if anybody had friends over tight, for
do
tonight.
They have a bulge with them?
Okay, I'm gonna say this. I'm just gonna say this. If there's any lady in chat who has a baby arm clit, reach out. We can talk to you. I want to know. We have. If you're willing to shit. Now hold on. Before someone gets all defensive. Will Neff has an emote that says show hole and it's used all the time. What? See, that doesn't make me mad at Will Neff. That makes me go, Twitch, what is this? I ain't screening that. There's no screening. We don't need to screen her. I don't want her proof. Have him DM me. I'll screen these. Fitzar, is this your thing? I'm not kink shaming. It looks like a little penis coming out of a vagina. I sound like a baby. I'm sorry. This is so crazy to me, dude. This is crazy to me. Submit it for the circus.
Wubby dick like.
Nah, I like black people buttholes fits. What the fuck? Like specifically? Will you at me and ask me to show you something? Will that get me banned if I at somebody?
On this episode of the Pay Money Wubby Saga, we explore the world of fat clits. Will we find a new kink or a new disgusting turnoff? Find out tonight here on Twitch. Don't lie, chat. It's a new kink, isn't it?
I am. Oh, God. All right. For those who are at work or with kids, first off, why are you doing this show with either of those? Okay. But if you happen to be, Cambop, thank you for the 5 subs. We appreciate that. You know how it is. Twitch looking to ban. Thank you. Now, for those who are wondering what we're looking at, or maybe you're just not interested, I'm going to give you the safer work version right now. Here's this. It's okay. Now, I would say the ones that are really getting a reaction, closer to this, except remove 80%.
I want it to look like her crotch is trying to flip me off.
Sorry. Listen, there's nothing.
Any big clits in chat, you can also hit me up. I'm helping the mod
No. If there's anyone who wants to anonymously explain what it's like to have a middle finger coming out of their hood. Is this the talent show? Evidently. Bruce, there it is. Thank you for the 5. Appreciate you. Did you see the one where she was fucking another woman with her clit? I'm done. Guys, we have to stop.
Do they have to shake it after they pee?
So you'll suck off an incredibly beautiful woman that has a penis, but not a woman with a meaty snack under the hood.
Okay, let me. Can I actually respond to that? Actually, though, please drop it. Hey. You go live and you can talk about how interesting your day at the grocery store was, okay? But we're gonna sit here and we're gonna get down to what the people want to hear, all right? And we wanna talk through what it means to have a clit dick. because I don't think we've touched on that in my 5-6 years of streaming. Okay? I don't think... Listen, and I know we have it because... Hey, Tektos, thank you for the 10, brother. I know we have it because this is so new to me. And this guy just said, you'd rather suck a penis on a woman, like a really hot person that I find attractive who has a penis. I said I would suck that. But I'm having this reaction to a clit dick, and let me explain why. I'm not, like, being mean or acting. I'm saying I don't think I've seen something like this before, and my brain is going to the place that, like, kids' brains go to when they see a guy in a wheelchair for the first time. I'm confused. I'm overwhelmed. Let it marinate. I'm not sure what to think, you know? I'm not disrespecting these people. They have a crazy big community, and God bless them. I'm just saying... I don't know. I don't. Can I be honest with you? I don't even know what it is. Does it have function? Can it move? I don't understand. Am I getting too graphic? What'd you say? Senor wants a 7-day ban now. Clit like a V8 Hellcat. Oh, that's what you said. Do it far? Bro is scared of the big clit community. Nah, so you don't understand. I'm not scared of the community. I'm scared of what they have under the hood. I mean, clit is just an undeveloped penis, technically. Yeah, they say that. You learn that in sex ed. But do these people have a developed one? It is functional to be sucked. Okay, guys. If you want a real answer, they're likely trans men on testosterone. It do be doing that. So you can grow one? Testosterone causes it? See, now I'm fucking learning, bro. Correct? Lies. So there's no one just walking around with one of these under the hood?
This shit ain't nothing to me, man. I'm over here smoking that Whoopi Goldberg clitty. There's no such thing as girls with dicks, only guys with tits.
Okay, whatever. I don't care. Women on steroids, it happens to juice ladies. Wow. I'm learning so much. I studied reproduction and repo physiology.
Look up the China sex tape. China the wrestler. Hers was gigantic. Looked like a Slim Jim. Snap into it. Ooh, yeah.
Penises are literally grown. I know that. You guys, I know. Women with larger clits can be intersex too. Oh my God, chat. I am. See, this is why I'm being very intentional with the words I'm choosing, because I'm not trying to shame or make anyone feel weird. I don't think this is a rabbit hole I've yet to discover to this extent. This is an educational stream. Now, see, we can have a positive spin. We're learning. Stop learning. Fuck you, bitch. The stream went left real quick. Okay, take us right. Bring us right. Let's see both sides. What's your opinion? Go ahead. Uh-huh.
Give me that Costco clit dog.
Don't look up. Oh no, I'm not doing that.
Fun fish fact, clit zip.
Random food, thank you for the 5. All right, it's run its course. We can stop. I'll refresh the subreddit once. See if there's anything new. I'm glad I refreshed. Trans man with a pig in a blanket, AMA. Honestly, man, I'm not really sure what to put here.
Biggest I've ever seen IRL was like an acorn. I felt like a squirrel foraging for nuts. Just getting my nuts shoved into a tight hole to save for winter. Imagine hooking up with a girl and finding out hers is bigger than...
Alright. I've been on testosterone for 2 years, and I don't have anything like what some of the Punishers... Wait, I don't have anything like what the Punishers some of those people have. Okay, see, this is what I'm wondering then. How do you achieve, like what would you describe it? How do you achieve the level of full-blown, like, Oscar Mayer Frank? You know what I mean? And this person, this on the subreddit is saying, like, mine's not even close to that. What are you doing? You pump it?
Chat, I actually think I'm in too deep now.
I'm in too deep. I know other trans guys who can get big enough to... Oh, by natural or pumping methods that they can... okay, I'm in too deep. All right, I would like to press the eject button now, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, man, I appreciate you explaining. I didn't know this was a thing. r/grow your clit. If that actually sends, I'm ending stream. Thank you, Hybridini, for the 10. You know what, though? I respect the fact that, and I don't know if I did offend someone, but I would hope that even my, because I don't care who watches me. It doesn't bother me in the slightest, right? And that goes for everyone. And I like to make fun of everyone. And I would hope that the people who stick around can understand that, hey, I'm happy for you. You do whatever you want. Your humongous clit dick took me by surprise, and it definitely scared me for a minute. It did. I got a little frightened. All right? And that's fair. That's fair. Penguin? Why are we spamming Penguin? You keep adding me and spamming it. I'm giving you an hour.
Can we get a clit indicator on screen? I have stream muted in the living room, and I'd prefer to unmute and tune in later. Thanks, Stushy.
Okay, this guy's muted, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to tell this guy that it's over, and then I'm immediately going to show the picture of the hot dogs. Okay, here we go. So I'm going to put up a text real quick. I don't know why these fucking people think that they're entitled to, you know, can I get a warning? Hi, I'm one viewer. Can you tell me when this is over? Holy shit. All right, everybody spam moving on. And say, oh, this topic is even better. I'm going to put this on screen. Hold on. Clit convo over.
Let's put
over.
That yap hole to rest. Break out the KY jelly and let's make this room smell disgusting.
Okay, so there we go. All right, guys, we're done talking about it. We're done. It's over. We can move on. It's over. It's over, boys. So anyway, the one on the left is closer to what the top posts look like, but it's elongated. And in fact, it's firmer than these. I would say the moisture level is close to correct. I mean, these things come out looking wet.
You never know
anymore
if it's a clit sick or a girl dick.
I'm just saying, we got, hey, boys, there's a, listen, you got to be ready when you're out there. You got to be ready when you're out there, when you're on a date, when things start getting lucky, you know what I mean? Consent happens.
There is a ruler that was used by doctors on children for situations like these, fall-o-meter.
Huh? So I'm saying is, you know, you don't want to have my reaction that I just had on stream. You don't want to have that in person. You want to be ready for anything. Talk about Pokimane calling people poor. Here's the thing, what kind of streamer am I? What kind of streamer am I for shaming Pokimane for calling people poor when I think I've not only built a career off of it, I believe I've not only built a career off of it, but I'm actually going to do it right now. Andrew Belcher, I'm going to give you 60 seconds to sub or you're never going to speak in this chat again. You're going to forever be a background viewer getting to watch through a window like on a cold Christmas night. Okay? So you got 60 seconds right now, Andrew Belcher. And oh, the economy. Oh. Okay. Econ, owe me some money, bro. That one got away from me. Yeah, 60 said, Chelsea, why are you gifting 10? Relax, Chelsea. Not more with 5. Chill. I don't see this guy sub. I don't see this guy sub. He's kek dubbing. Are you having a good time now? Following for a year, bro? Previously for that. Somebody gifted him a sub. And they kept it anonymous, too. Whoever you are, you're a son of a bitch. I see you. You're out there somewhere. You kept it anonymous because you knew you would have gotten shame. Is it actually... Oh, Fitz. Fitz just said, is that actually a Chinese baby or is that just a clip? That's a good question. That's something we should unpack. thank you for the subs, guys. Thanks for the easy bait. Appreciate you. Butter Gams, thank you. Chelsea, you know how it is, Chelsea. Thank you so much. Stasia Stas! Yes! Thank you for the 10! This is me grabbing all the subs.
Did you see Poop Husband post on subreddit?
We'll talk about it all, brother. We'll talk about it all. But yeah, talk about Pokimane's poverty shaming. Okay, Critical put out a video. Is his video about it? Can we just watch somebody sum it up? Is it even noteworthy? Does anyone care? Pokimane situation is horrible. This is 6 hours ago, 2 million views. I know nothing about this. No one cares. Neither do I. Extortionist! Thank you for the 10. All right, nobody cares. Cool, make it quick.
The naughty little secret from all of you for the last 3 weeks, and I feel it's time to just blow the lid off of this and let the cat out of the bag. I've been playing basketball on Sunday mornings as well, so that means 2 days a week I'm out there becoming the elite hooping machine I was born to be.
How? Do they have like a Nerf hoop for him? I'm sorry. That's so not cool. I'm sorry. I can't keep up on basketball either. I'm fat. I'm sorry.
You might just see me walk on in the... All right, I just hit a full-blown Porky Pig right there. What I was trying to say is I might walk on in the NBA. Totally irrelevant to what we're talking about today, but you should know that I'm out there grinding 2 days a week, pick up basketball. I'm going to be an absolute monster. What's your excuse? Get out there, Buster. Enough lollygagging.
Okay. Fair.
We're here to talk about the huge Pokimane drama that everyone is discussing right now. So for those of you...
Is there huge Pokimane drama? Are we not in touch with drama anymore, chat? I clicked the link. Dangerous. It was Adam and Eve. I clicked that Adam and Eve link and it almost just got me banned. Is Charlie wearing makeup? Are you not? What the fuck?
That haven't been following. And I imagine a lot of you maybe haven't. Though I think there's an equally likely chance that you have. My brain is scrambled. What happened? I left my frontal lobe out on the court today. All right, post lobotomy Charlie. Gonna try and lock it in here. Pokimane started a snack company called Mina. It's focused on selling healthy cookies right now with her midnight minis. And immediately it fell into controversy because the price point is very high for some cookies. $28 for 4 packs of cookies, which comes out to about $7 per bag. There's also a lot more moving parts to this drama because a lot of people started to recognize the similarities between Mina's
Cat Agonia
midnight minis and Totsie's midnight cookies as well. The ingredients on both of these are pretty much the same, except Mina has some added vitamin D. It's extraordinarily similar. Even just giving it the old eyeball test, it looks like the same product. So a lot of people are saying this is a white labeled thing, which is pretty normal in the influencer space, but she's selling her cookies for much more than the Totsie midnight cookies. So I'm going to just really dive into the nitty gritty on the cookie drama itself. There is so much information on it. She's also come out to try and explain that her midnight minis are a refined version of those Totsie midnight cookies.
Bogans!
Okay. These, like, hers are, like, improved, which is why they're more expensive and this and that. That's not really what I'm here to dive into and get into the weeds of.
Okay.
She recently went on stream today and I think did the worst possible maneuver you could ever do when trying to sell.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. I was fully prepared for this video to be a fluff piece. Did she pull out her asshole and fart on camera? Because I'm going to need that clip on my desk so I can criticize it right now. Because if he's saying she did something really bad, did she sit on a cake and fart? What? Somebody link it to me right the fuck now. She sure did. All right, I'll take 3 bags of cookies. three boxes, thank you. All right, I'll slow it down. I did not okay, I thought this was going to be a fluff piece and nobody cares. Let's hear it. I'll get... All right,
everybody shut up. Your audience.
When people... like, oh my god, $28 for cookies? It's 4 bags. That's $7 a bag. I know, math is hard when you're an idiot, but...
A grim is shaking
if you're a broke boy, just say so.
Oh, there it is. If you're a broke boy, just say so. Is this what everyone's mad about? Let me hear it again. Hold on. I got distracted by that. Thank you, BMOS.
But... like, if you're a broke boy, just say so.
I gotta be honest, this chat... So here's the thing, right? What is she watching? In this, so before critical, I'm gonna give my take before critical so we don't know, so you don't think I'm, like, influenced by him at all. Okay, so I watched this clip. Let me explain. So here's the problem that I'm seeing. First off, I want to come right out the gate and say, I do way worse. I think it's a fun... Here's the thing. It is a fun community thing we do in this chat to basically shame everyone for everything. For it being broke... You get shame. Wubby, the Gamer Subs cup is how much? And I go, what are you fucking poor, dude? Come back when you're worth my time, right? Now, here's the problem. I think that much like I could sit here right now, cut to this screen with full seriousness, no music, no irony, and say the word retard right now. No one cares. No one's going to go to Twitter. No one's going to, it's not the end of my career. For the same reason I can do that, and I would say Pokimane would probably destroy her career by doing that, is the same reason why I think that her making a comment like this, whether you want to argue it's a joke or not, probably not going to land as well with both her audience and her haters. And if I were Pokimane, I will say this right now. Poki, come to the dark side. Are you kidding me? And if I put out an expensive product and people are bitching about the price, I'd say, oh my God, taste my asshole. Taste it. Right? You got like, that's my, but I have to be fair I have to be fair here. Yeah, girl, you don't have the brand to be calling people poor. You don't. You're Pokimane, right? You know what I'm saying? I don't think what she said was bad. Are you kidding me? In fact, I think she should sit on a cake and fart. Go ahead. Throw some slurs, Pokey. Go crazy. Let your hair down. But, like, I'm not going to sympathize with haters on Twitter, but I'm also not going to pretend like I don't understand it. Does that make sense? Am I being fair? I'm kind of defending Pokemon right now a little bit, right? Because, it's expensive, and that's annoying. But, like, and I totally get owning it. I totally get owning it, right? I would own it too. I get it. L take. Tell me your opinion. Tell me your opinion. I'm curious. Whose side are you on? This is gonna be bad. Don't buy it then. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. But I don't think Pokimane has built up a brand for herself to go. Then don't buy it, idiot. I don't give a fuck. She can't talk like that. And that's because people hate her. And that's also because I don't think her brand allows for that level of being like real to people. If it's too expensive, they don't buy it. I saw some people saying L take, and I'm waiting for them to follow up on it. Of course they're not. You defended the words, but not the context you use it in. Okay, see, right now you need to walk, Brokey. You're too poor to talk in my chat, and that's 24 hours for you. Now I'm gonna hover over just to even see your message at this point. You defended the words, but not the context you used it in. Okay, I really don't even know what kind of gymnastics that is, but I'm gonna rewind it just to understand what I'm missing here.
Idiots. People.
I've understood the context. I'm saying right now that Pokey, she can't be saying stuff like this and not expecting to get shit on. She's not. I don't think she has the brand, audience, or anything to back up being like, you're broke. Northern Nick, thank you for the 10. It's a snack you'd buy at JCPenney's. It's going to be expensive. Why is that so real, though?
You could ever do when trying to sell something to your audience.
She lied, and now she's being sly about it. Now, hold on. Tiny Tato, is that an aspect of it that I'm not understanding? I'm reacting to this one clip. Now, hold on. Is there a whole other story to this that's going on? I'm not trying to... Hey, listen. You're saying she lied now. Where's the... You got info, Tiny Tato? I'm not calling you out. I'm asking for the info. I want the juice. What do you mean? Explain. Here we go. Hold on.
Bro, we know that rich people talk shit about poor people. Why are people shocked by this shit? I mean, damn, we have YouTubers that are pedos and they are still making videos, but like, who the fuck cares, you know?
Yeah, I hear you. I don't think that she's like talking shit on poor people necessarily.
To be fair, she did maybe unintentionally say you're either dumb for not understanding the price or poor.
You know what, chat? You're convincing me. This is a little tone deaf. The only reason, let me explain though. I guess you're right because she's not really being ironic. Because I'm recognizing now that I'm pretty ironic when I do stuff like this, right? When someone in my chat is too broke to sub and I'm really mean to them, like, I hate to do this now. There is not a shred of seriousness behind that. My God, I hope that by me being so exaggerated by it, and like, I am a comic cartoon villain with my poverty shaming in this stream. Hold on, someone just put Sag. That's a day, brother. Maybe get a job in that time. I hope by being such a like comically evil greed villain that you guys will look at it and laugh at it with me. So I guess you guys are kind of convincing me that maybe she didn't land on that. Jolly Julius, thank you for the 5. You did owe me that. She's being 100% serious here, and she looks bitter about it. Man, you got okay. I'm seeing what you're saying. I am seeing what you're saying, chat. I can. Hey, listen. Hey, whoa, 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 Wubby. Are you being nuanced? Hold on. I'm seeing what you're saying. I'm seeing what you're saying. Oh, hi. Thank you for the 10. The subs coming through in this are actually vile. I'm not going to lie.
For subs, yeah. But for merch, chat gets stupid and you do get real like this.
For subs, yeah, chat gets stupid and you do get real like this. Sure. But I think I still think it fits, right? Like, I don't know. It's kind of like what's happening with Dream. Where it's like, dude, just shut up, you Minecraft YouTuber. You're involved in too much, brother. My mom has two newborn sisters, new aunts. Okay, whatever.
Bro, I don't even know what you're saying about your merch when it comes to price. I don't think you've ever shamed someone for not having the money to buy in.
I think I have, and I think I will again. I don't know what you're talking about, because here's the thing too about my merch. Because I know that if you can't afford it, you don't have to buy it, and that's
come on, motherfucker,
super
come
okay
on.
With me.
Come on, motherfucker, come on.
Bro, I'll give you an example right now. Okay, H3 has Magic merch coming out, and I looked at the prices. You could sit there and go, Wubby, you can afford all of it. I looked at the prices of his normal Teddy Fresh, and I went, maybe I'll get like one thing. Maybe. I don't know. I need to see what it looks like. It's okay. But you know what I'm not going to do? I'm not going to go make a hate thread. I'm going to go, oh, that's expensive, whatever. So I see both sides. You know? All right, here we go.
Like, oh my God, $28 for cookies?
Hey, Wubby, you know what? It's so nice to see you clearing out the filth.
It is coming off as bitter. At bay. It is coming off as bitter a little bit. It's no hate thread. You'll just milk it on stream. All right, you're done. That's a day.
$7 a bag. I know math is hard when you're an idiot, but...
Yeah, I'm seeing it now. I'm seeing it now a little bit.
Boy, just say so. Anyways.
Matt was actually the one that sent me this clip today, and I just assumed this had to be some kind of bad joke she tried to tell, but watching the clip, it seems like she's legitimately upset and actually just calling people that don't want to pay for it or can't afford it broke.
I'm seeing that now. I think that upon a second viewing, chat, I would like to update my opinion. While I do poverty shame you guys quite often, unless the scenario is very specific and you're a full-blown piece of shit monster like that crazy dude in chat we ban, it's probably going to be very tongue-in-cheek. And I'll be real, yeah, that really didn't land well. Poop master, thank you, brother.
That's an elite gamer move that I had to take a step back to process that she would just say that publicly. I was so dumbfounded upon hearing that I actually went back to her stream.
Okay, Cloud Aquarius. God, she is such a dumb fucking bitch. It's pretty hard to give her the benefit of the doubt. Bro, you can't be talking like that, though. I'm trying, man, but holy fuck. Bro, you gotta calm down, dude. At the end of the day, you gotta save the words fucking bitch for someone who's, like, really fucked up, you know? You gotta breathe, right? This is the problem, man. This is the problem. You know what I mean? I can afford your merchandise, but until I can wear it to work, I won't buy it. Bro, we made the professional collection. Eat my ass. What are you talking about?
VOD where this happened to try and locate this moment to see what happened next? Because this is only 20 seconds. I thought there was a chance that right after it, she's like, no, no, just kidding. I'm pulling your leg, hearty har har. Just a joke. She doesn't do
you
that.
Have the platform to put out vids like this guy? You know what, though, chat? I've thought about this. Would you guys want, like, me to put out videos on the highlight channel like this? Because I'll be honest. Can I be honest? I think the world needs a... let me word this carefully. I do think that we need some... Because, like... How do I word this carefully? Charlie does a great job at being on top of, like, every story like that. And he's basically where you go for, like, stupid news like this, right? However... I think I can appeal to a different audience. There, I said it perfectly without stepping on anybody's toes. Same with Mogul Mail. They both appeal to a similar audience. I think I can... We should do it! Highlight Boys, if there's a... Why don't... Dude, these videos get so... Highlight, Peanut Carlos, if there's something you want me to weigh in on, I'll sit here, pull up my green screen, talk for an hour, you guys slice it down, throw it up. What do we have to lose? You guys are sitting here right now watching me do that very thing. Credit me, please. I can't read.
Like, if you're a broke boy, just say so. Anyways, moving on.
Yeah, that was weird. Oh, not the laugh.
You want to play $8 for Twitter Blue for some pixels? That's okay. That's fine. You spend your money how you want. I'll spend mine how I want. And everyone else will spend theirs how they want. That's the beauty.
I mean, she's not wrong. Brother, being right isn't always...
That seems to be where the topic died.
It's about how she's saying it, dude. It's coming off as, like, mad. Like, she's coming off as, like it's like petty. It's like girl boss petty. It's not a good look for anyone. It's not something only a woman can do, for the record. It's just, it's like that, like, it's like, ooh. You know what I mean?
At least from what I've skimmed through here. So it doesn't really seem like she was doing this as some kind of, like, side-splitting comedy bit about, like, broke boy.
But what if that means
yes!
She read that.
Charlie recognizes the side-splitting nature of my comedy. I know he's talking to me. She's talking to me, isn't he? I'm going to show up to his house. He's talking to me. I'm going to go thank him. Listen. He literally says my name here. You got to listen. He says Wubby. Listen.
So it doesn't really seem like she was doing this as some kind of, like, side-splitting comedy bit Wubby. About, like, broke boy, you know, just kidding. I actually love my fans. She does giggle about it afterwards, but it feels more like condescending. And then she just says, moving on. Like, it's just a really shitty thing to say.
It's weird. I'm embarrassed by my first take. It's
so
weird.
She does what a lot of other people do, which I find really weird, which is mentioning Twitter Blue for some reason. Like, Twitter Blue offers this dog shit service for $8. You spend your money on some pixels, whatever. You spend your money how you want, and I'll spend my money how I want.
Well, bro, don't tell her about WoW. That shit is pricey.
Yeah, nobody's forced to purchase your product or anything, but they were having a legitimate discussion on the price just being a little out of their comfort zone for what they'd want to spend on it. Like, it's a discussion her own community was having.
Two Twitter Blues
then she
is
just,
WoW.
Out of nowhere, out of left field, like, if you're broke, just say so. It's like, what the fuck?
Charlie is framing it as her responding to fans, but she's responding to a troll. Okay,
fun
what does this guy
fact,
say?
The real reason for the outrage is because Pokimane is a woman and woman can't do comedy, so obviously this was not...
I condemn that
viewer. It's the equivalent of saying no offense and then being offensive as fuck.
I have no doubt her manager and her whole team saw this clip and just together took off their hat, stood up, hands on their hips, and they're like, you know what? It was a good try.
We need to ask more important questions. Do you think Charlie swings his feet while he's sitting in his whittle chair and making videos?
Whirl. Like, they had to have seen this, and then immediately, like, the office went up in flames.
I'm muted.
I don't
the
know
TTS
what
for now.
Would possess her to say something so
no,
rude
I love
and
Charlie.
Nasty.
And he is okay with his height, okay? So you didn't get him. He makes fun of it as much as anyone else.
To the audience she is trying to sell this
cute
product
little guy.
To directly shame the consumer that you want to buy into your product is a galaxy brain tactic. A strategy that I'm not sure the success rate of. Like, $28, no matter how you spend this, is a lot for some fucking cookies. And I think the way she keeps trying to break it down and rationalize it is pretty disingenuous. It's $7 a bag, and that's still expensive, but then you also have to factor in that the bags aren't even big to begin with. It's 4 ounces per bag. 4 ounces of cookies for $7 is still a lot, especially when you compare it to the product that they're basing it off of and supposedly approved upon, the Tootsie Midnight Cookies. Those were $10 a bag for 14 ounces. So even though the Tootsie Midnight Cookies were $3 more per bag, they offered you 10 ounces more of product. And they were sold in Costco. A lot of people really enjoyed them, but most people didn't like the price. That was a pain point of that. $10 for a bag of cookies is a lot. So $7 for a smaller bag of cookies, significantly smaller, is a lot too.
You know, what? Okay, I'm trying to think of what angle I would approach this at, and I think I would be upfront with you guys. And I don't know if she's done this. This isn't a criticism of Pokimane. I think I'm trying to put myself in the position that she's in. And if I put out a cookie and people's response was, yo, this is way overpriced, I think I'd be like, hey, you're comparing me to, like, I'm a dude, right? My margins are terrible because I'm not fucking Oreo. I'm not, what is it called? Patel? No, Nabisco? I'm not that guy. You know, my margins are terrible. Hey, I got news for you too. I'm not fucking Walmart, right? My merch is what it is because I'm not these. I think that's what I would say, right? I'm not fucking Keebler. I'm not running around in a tree, bro. My margins are ass because I'm not gonna sell millions of these. You know what I mean? So why release it? So I think that's a really stupid thing to say. And I think for that same argument is because why would any YouTuber release any product ever? Why would YouTubers release merch if their margins can't be good? What do you mean why? There's two major reasons. One, it's something people want to do. It can be fun for them. It can be exciting. It can bring the community together. And two, it makes money because nobody's forcing you to buy it. You know, I'm going to go off on you because you're dumb as fuck. What are you, poor? Okay. It's a novelty. It makes money and it can be fun for your audience. Both of those things can be true. Are you poor? Yeah, but the thing is why make it? Why buy it then? Just don't buy it.
So that's what I think, that's how I would respond, right? If someone was like, bro, this is way too much, I'd be like, hey, listen, you don't have to buy it. I understand if it's too much. The margins are terrible. And that's why I've said that about merch before too. It's like people are demand merch in the stream. It sells out so fast. Some people are like, it's expensive. And I go, yeah, that's the only way it can be profitable for us. I'm sorry. Sorry. A lot of people, like Alex puts hundreds of hours into the merch. Okay. We can make it cheaper. We could, right? But is it going to be worth it? So you're paying for the person's likeness attached to the brand, not really product? Usually, yeah. Most influencer shit, yeah. I'd say not so much with like certain merch, but usually, yeah. In fact, a lot of products, yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry. In fact, a lot of products you're buying for the name too. It might not even be an influencer. You're probably buying shit you recognize. I mean, it's true for like everything. Everything you're buying, you're probably buying because you recognize it, right?
Like, it doesn't...
Look at your desk right now. How many Razer products do you have? Well, let me tell you right now, there are better products than Razer that are cheaper and more expensive. But why'd you buy Razer? Why? Right? Exactly. Everyone buys what they know.
Matter how...
Your shout out to Razer, by the way, if they're looking to sponsor me on second thought. Sheesh, you know what I'm saying? Sheesh.
That's what I meant by you explaining it. It's one thing to say, yeah, it's expensive because of XYZ, but it's another to say, must be poor boy.
You're so right, bro. You're right. She didn't explain it well, and you're so right. I think we agree.
You boil down this math. All roads lead to this being an expensive product. That's the brass tacks.
There are good Razer products, though. Swallow. Chill.
There's really no way of spinning this where $28 for a 4-pack of these cookies isn't expensive. It is. And to try and call people broke for not buying it or not being able to afford it is really some out-of-touch shit. And the really foul part about all of this that my little noodle will never be able to wrap itself around is a streamer calling their audience broke or poor. Bub, your wealth was built on their backs. Them watching you supplied you with money through the ads that get played to them. Them directly donating to you took their money and gave it to you. If they weren't watching you, you would be getting no sponsors, which make up a lot of streamers' income. You need them, and you are dropping trouser and shitting in their mouth right now by just insulting them over them having legitimate criticisms over the price point of the product. It makes no sense. Your wealth was accumulated because of these people you're now calling broke and poor. It is incomprehensible to me. You were made from these people that you are now shaming. It's so weak.
Oh, yeah, dude. Charlie just took, and I'm not saying he's wrong. I'm giving a fact. Charlie just took whatever Twitter fire there was and from outer space poured an absolute ungodly amount of gasoline onto this fire. Oh, my God. This has 2 million views in 6 hours. Bro, people are, well, shitty. I'm not saying, there's no commentary I'm giving on whether he should or should not have. I'm saying, fact of the matter is, he didn't mince words. Oh boy, Fitz! Why'd you get 5 Fitz when he poor? Thank you, bro. I appreciate that. I mean, is he wrong? See, you're the idiot. You're the idiot. I tried to clarify as much as I could to get you to not go, was he wrong? I tried, and he still did it. You couldn't
help
yourself.
This is the reason why we only donate when that Blessed Train song comes on. I don't remember how it goes. Wubby, can you refresh our memory, please?
No, shut up. Shut up. No.
Would the situation be different if it came out that the cookies were more different from the original brand? And people thought, I think the biggest issue is people think she just doubled the price to try and get more money.
I agree with that. I actually do believe that added to the confusion. I think that here's what happened. Maybe Pokimane got a little more hate than she should have. Maybe she got a lot more hate in the beginning, right? And then, unfortunately, I think she responded poorly. And then I think she responded poorly again, which made the hate even worse. And then she responded poorly again. I think that you're right. I think that if she... Okay, I'll play the fucking song, guys. I haven't played this song in so long. I'm doing this! So you will stop, and we will move on.
Pokimane would never call her fans poor.
Release the bones. Okay, you happy? Oh my God. All right, boys. Alibi.
Why don't Triton City? What do you mean?
Oh my god.
What's your personality? Oh,
you just got coconut mauled. Share this with all your friends to totally coconut maul them.
Fat Wubby, this actually, can I be honest with you? This last part of this makes me so happy. This used to be a point of shame for me. A lot of subs just came in. We'll talk about them. This used to be a point of shame for me. Really did. God, this take forever to make this tiny. Me when I have a hard on. I don't know. Here we go. You guys ready for this? Look at this guy. You're not even gonna recognize this guy. Look at this guy. Ready? Whose guy is this? Watch this. Who is this?
The kid, dude, can you guys hear that on the mic?
Who the fuck let this guy cook? He must have done a lot of it. Who the fuck let this guy?
Got that big clit energy.
Same Wubby?
Carabiner.
What do you mean, same Wubby?
How dare you? That is...
How can you even with a straight face say, I'm going to sit neutral. How can you even with a straight face, Clit Wubby?
This is 50% off Wubby, okay? No difference? Okay, listen, you guys, it's fair to say Wubby used to have a bisexual face. I'm okay with that. You're actually lesbian face, a little meaner. Can we, listen, let's go back to where we were. You guys were giving subs. Everyone was in a good mood. I'm not a skinny legend, but listen, I'm not a skinny legend. Not at all. But that is a fat villain.
Is your hair looking different?
Yeah!
I think so. All right. Subscribe. We need to finish this video. I need to thank these subs. Let's first look at this tweet. Thank you, everybody, just subbed. That's actually fucking insane. Let's do that first. And you know what? I'll give you guys a little treat while we do it. Okay? Okay. A lot of subs just came in. We appreciate it. You guys took the bait. Let me thank them all. These are all fives. Can I see your peepee now? I want to give a big thank you to 44 Scoot, Mac and Cheese, Woodley Booger, RSL Army. Thank you so much. Paranola Paradox, Full Metal Maxi. Thank you for the 10. Wow, cool. Thank you for the 5. Fluffhead. Thank you for the 5. Wubby's on edge today. I'm feeling better. I think my body absorbed the poop. Thank you, Kaladesh, Bandit Coon, Stingy Californian, living up to the name, only 5. I love fresh memes. Helton Shelter was Super Scotland 20. Guys, keep it down. Okay, we're worshiping. Face Mecca or whatever. Bodie, thank you. Smiley the Key, Mega Zoo, Captain Cappy Arisaka, Blue Lapta, Supersonic, Ginger Almighty, God damn, Sir Ganks-a-Lot, Treadful, Portal to the Moon, have I seen that name in a minute? Blue PT Cruiser with a 10, thank you, TXP Sigma, K-Zoro, Wheelchair Yeti, Hot Nuggets, Met Master, Not Christ Fix, Chug Red, Tropical, and I said stop! Kowinski, The Teams, Silent True, Monarch's Gas, Danky the Mankey, Steve-O, Everyone's Rancor. He's in every single one of these, I swear. Dugs, Jovial Sage, Asian Lambo. What color is the Asian Lambo? It's blue. You're racist, get banned. I'm Fall Wing, Red Whopper, Crisco, Lobble Coat, Metal, Jesus Christ, Chop Suey, Soccer Man, Narcissism, thank you, Chug Ren, Am Old Fish, why are you still gifting? The song's over. People are still saying yellow, what are you doing? Move on. Logman, Gummy Bear with 50, or Game Bunny, sorry, I said Gummy Bear. Gamer Bunny, thank you for the 50, Jesus Christ, Debbie! Okay, stop! Guys, is this a bad time to announce I'm selling cookies? Bad time, we'll come back.
Fanamsa.
I just got dizzy. I just got dizzy. Why? It's for you, brother. You earned it.
All right, we got it. Listen, guys, we got to stop. Mr. Cheesy Sausage gives it 100. That is a great bookend. That's a great bookend. Now, with that being said, all right, I don't want to hear any complaining about the price of my cooking line after that. I don't want to hear it. It got in my eye. Well, it wasn't for you. We haven't, we're an hour and a half in, and I have not started the content at all. This one was your fault. I know I have yap issues. Relevant Pokemon tweet. Okay, guys, can we focus? The song went crazy, and then my Twitch app broke.
If Mr. Beast sold his chocolate bars for $15 a bar and was condescending like that, I think people would be having a huge EEEA reaction. They're both insanely successful, and they can get better margins on things by sacrificing profit, not to much detriment to their comfort. Also, since I'm speaking, thanks for everything, Wubs. Love you. Say it back.
Northern Nick, thank you for the 10. And Mr. Cheesy Sausage, thank you. I'm going to give you guys, I'm going to put you onto something. There's sausage with like cheese in it that you can get at the grocery store. That's fine, right? There's sausage with little pieces of apple and little pieces of pineapple you can get at Costco. Okay? Hear me now when I say that is the fuck, that might be the move.
You still remember growing up without money, though.
Say it back. I love you. I love you. I love you.
You talk about the costs. You are open, maybe too open for branding. You will focus down an individual or bash the whole group, like during ban appeal. But come on, man, she has a better profit margin on those cookies than you do on most of your merch.
Yeah, you're right. But okay. they're called Adele's sausages. What the fuck? Like the singer? Or like the computer? What the fuck? Thank you again for all the subs. That was kind of absurd. Northern Nick, thank you for the 10. Mr. Cheesy Sausage, thank you for the 100. Can we get an at Mr. fucking Cheesy Sausage in chat, please? Well, I feel stupid saying it. Can you have a cooler name like Clit Dick or something? Get some ads for him, okay? Thank you, bro. I appreciate that. That's crazy. Everybody gifted 5. You know. Thank you. I appreciate you. I'm seeing double, please. Adele sausages like the clit. All right, I'm just going to. If $5 is an irrelevant amount of money, then she shouldn't need the $5 from your subscription. What is this in? If she argues it adds up, if multiple people give me $5, what is this in reference to? What is any of this? Ancom fail. Guys, a sub, please. Please, Jesus Christ, please. A tweet from 2020. What does that have to do with anything? Why did this get linked? Not to mention that tons of people watch streams after days where we're being broke, college students, well. Get these shitty takes off my Okay, wait. Is this tweet implying that like is she like she's for the people? She's the soul ring. She's a proletariat. She's like Charlie explains it. Well, maybe I should shut the fuck up and watch the video then, huh? Maybe I should just shut the fuck up. You know? Maybe I should just shut the fuck up then. How about that?
Weird and so fucked up. Now, again, $28 for a 4-pack of cookies is a hard bargain. This is already priced out a normal consumer. This is purely for your fans that want to support you. So they are the only ones that will likely be buying this. $28 is not going to be like mass adopted by just normal snack shoppers and enthusiasts that want a good healthy snack, I don't think. It is a lot, even compared to other healthy alternatives. Because I do get healthy snacks. I know what a lot of these prices are. This is still an expensive product.
What Pokey doesn't understand is that the $28 for cookies could go to AC, but it's not even that hot in here.
Ether in chat just said, where's your gamer subs fridge? Hey, where's Charlie's gamer subs Porsche? That felt good. I'm not gonna lie, that felt good.
For a 4-pack of cookies, unless that came with 5 strippers and legitimately every vitamin and nutrient my body could ever need, and then guarantee that I'd get 3 inches taller by the time I finished the 4 bags. Now, that's not saying that the quality of the cookies is bad or something. Like, they look good. They might be extraordinary. I probably would enjoy them. They're probably pretty tasty. But they are an expensive product that I probably wouldn't pay for. This is definitely something that is 100% geared and marketed towards her audience of fans that want to support her. And now she is publicly shaming a big chunk of them, I imagine, who don't want to spend $28 on some cookies. Okay. Like, it's just,
where's
it's
the
a
tweet?
Very fair
he doesn't
thing
even talk about the tweet, asshole.
About.
Oh, yeah,
like,
he doesn't
hey,
want to shut up.
Pokimane, this is kind of a lot for the cookies. Yo, and for her to go on stream talking. And boil it down to people being idiots who can't do math or a broke boy is just, it's so mean and just bad. Like, not only just from, like, a personality perspective to say some shit like that and shame people that support you, but it's also
yeah,
just bad
yeah.
from a business perspective because this is all soul.
Pokimane would have won this whole thing if she just, in response to all this shit, just quote-tweeted the most angry one and just said, walk, Brokey. It's over, bro. You can't come back from a walk, Brokey. Like, what do you... If she just leaned into this shit, walk, Brokey. Done.
Off of
cooked.
Your reputation and people wanting to
if
support
you. If she just sat on a cake, you know, if Pokimane, I'm telling her right now, her whole image would be reframed. If she sat on a cake and absolutely let it rip, you know? An anonymous gifter. Thank you for the five. A PSOA CEF fan, I see. Thank you, brother.
And now you've done a huge disservice to that here.
There's a dude in
it
chat
just doesn't
named
make a lot
Cake.
Of sense. And it's something
bro,
that
you gotta
3 years ago she criticized another streamer for. Like, it seems like she recognizes that insulting your audience for their financial situation is a horrible thing to do. Because 3 years ago, she made these tweets in response to someone who was, like, shaming their audience over, like, not donating $5 or subbing for $5. No. I saw people passing around these tweet links, and, she clearly was able to recognize then, like, hey, a lot of people that watch you might not be in the best financial situation, but that doesn't mean you need to be, you know, nasty to them about it or make them feel bad about it or try and shame them or insult them.
You know, it's also the framing of this, too. Someone like Pokimane is probably, she probably has brand deals, like mainstream brand deals, so far up her ass, she's a puppet, you know what I mean? And I don't mean that in a mean way. I would kill for that shit, but I don't have that shit. My audience support is what keeps me afloat, right? GamerSups is my only sponsor. As of right now, as I sit here today, GamerSups is my only sponsor. And they only function because of my audience, right? So I do think there is a framing, right? Like, when someone as mainstream as Pokimane comes out and, like, poor shames her audience, in an unironic or ironic, either way, it can be a little easier, I think, to be a little more critical of her. When it's like, but girl, don't you have, like, a Coke sponsorship? Like, didn't you do, like, a designer brand deal? Like, didn't you have a... I don't know. I want to be clear. I don't know for sure, but if I'm not mistaken, correct me if I'm wrong, doesn't Pokimane have, like, straight up, like, real ass, like, mainstream brands? What does she have? Didn't she have, like, I think her tweet is in response to that super famous clip. Yeah. I'm not talking about that. She had a McDonald's sponsorship. So that's what I'm saying, right? Like, it's a little, she had a Gucci sponsorship? Okay, that's, she did not have a Mercedes sponsorship. You're lying, bro. You're lying. No, she had a Lexus sponsorship? Stop. Give me the truth here, chat. What
you
really?
You have a very adult audience, and we understand if we are poor, it's on us, but she has kids who don't have money and are upset that they can't get it.
See, that's what I'm saying, though. The point I'm making is that I think I'm not saying, don't read into this black and white. I am intentionally trying to be nuanced with this take. I'm saying, I think you do open yourself up a little more to criticism.
Sir, a second plane has found and hit the clip.
When it comes to, like, discussing your audience's financial support of you, you kind of lose your footing a little bit more when you're doing fucking McDonald's ads. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Maybe I'm tripping, but you'll never fucking see me in a McDonald's commercial. Ever, bro. And trust me, I would love to be. I've tried their product, and I gotta say, I'm a big fan. Now I'm gonna starve. Whatever, though. You know what I'm saying?
But then 3 years later, she just did. I don't know how this is going to play out for the future of her new snack company. It's definitely not a great start, not really hitting the ground running. A bit of a stumble here, I would say. But I guess who really knows? Maybe her audience responds really positively to this kind of thing. I'm not certain. Personally, I feel it's a terrible look. I've never really respected when people try and look down on others who have less money than them or insult them for
actually,
you know,
real, though,
not being as wealthy as they are. I think that is just absolute trash behavior. So this was a pretty surprising clip to see floated around today. That's really about it. See ya.
All right, see ya. Well, that was a rabbit hole I wasn't expecting. How we feeling, guys? Where are my pores at? Tropical Fluffy. Sorry, I was busy with the video, but that's rude. Thank you for the 15, brother. Clearly not a pore, you know? You could afford Pokimane sweet nectar. And Ether. Thank you for the 5, brother. Appreciate it. Mild drama. Yeah. I just think that this is kind of the Pokimane loop here, man. I think that, like, God, she gets hate on the internet, and sometimes it's unfair, and maybe she's over-criticized sometimes, but God damn it, if she just,
of her
sometimes
lower income
just,
viewers, and
she just, man.
While playing a ukulele, no one would be talking about the cookies.
It's like, girl, you know how Obama on Key and Peele, this isn't real Obama, hold on. You know how on Key and Peele they had Obama, and then they had Obama's, okay, I'm not trying to be racist, it was like his black interpreter, right? Like, that was the joke. I feel like Pokimane needs someone like that on her team who can, oh, it was his anger translator, not his black translator, anger interpreter. I see. So I did get racist with it. The point I'm making is I think Pokimane needs something like that. So black equals angry. Whoa. Chill! You're thinking of the black handshake? Oh, that's right. That is what I was thinking of. Thank you. That is what I was thinking of. Thank you. That is, what did Kenroy say? That is what I was thinking of. You're right. Oh, I lost his message. Oh, no. Oh, God, I'm racist. What's happening to me? He said, if you're hiring a black translator, I'm available. Okay, thank you. But I don't need one. That's not a real thing. Do you think it's strange that you made the same joke and now... just now, and there won't be a bunch of controversy? What do you mean? I don't think it's strange at all, dude. I have an audience of people who not only know, but expect this type of humor. And then the rest of the internet, you try to sit here and go, do you hear what Wubby said? There will always be a wave of people going, yeah. What? What do you... Bro. So? Do you agree that chat is slower? I don't, but I do think a lot of people did get banned. I think a non-zero amount of active chatters just got banned. Like I'm not lying. I would say out of the active chatters here, like 100 people got banned. You guys are so fucking stupid. This is Magic Money Speed? Bro, it is so not. I know, because I'm having a hard time reading. Enjoy the vacation. Bro, that means Sunday's about to be crazy. Stop saying show nips. You're going to kill everyone here, dude. Stop. Don't do it. Apparently saying show nips and show hole just gets you banned. Like, straight up 7 days from Twitch, not from my chat, from fucking Twitch. It is if you at somebody. Okay, I'm going to at, here we go. I'm going to at vilified. No, I'm going to at senor. Senor.
Don't you think you're being a little hypocritical?
Wait, what if I add someone in staff? No, because they might take that as like, they might take that the wrong way.
I think she's over years of hate for no reason, and she's acted out cause of it. People are bringing up tweets from 3 years ago.
That's
over
fair.
Expensive
I think
cookies.
That's fair.
She's a businesswoman. If they are too expensive, don't buy them, and that's where it should end.
Can we also agree, though, that she's not handling it well? Can both be true? Show nips. All right. I just added Senor and said show nips. I will give you guys an update when stream's over if I'm gone. Let me, hold on. I could just check my email because I'm sure they'll email me. Banned? Bye. There's no fucking way they would ban for that. People are saying it takes 1 hour. Okay, the F spam is, guys, you know I can see, you know I have access to when I'm live. You know that, right? Start the countdown? Start the timer. Someone has to report you. But that doesn't make sense. Who? So the, okay, so that means there's hate watchers reporting people in my chat. That's you guys are so crazy. They banned me within 5 minutes.
If you joke about being under 13 years of age, you get banned. Be careful.
I'm 12. There, I just put that in my chat too. This is, you guys linked this on the subreddit, and I'm going to play this just because I'm interested now, but I don't know if this is interesting, so. This was on the subreddit.
Nope. No, and it's not because I got like $10 million. It's just because I'm good as I am. Why would I compromise my morals and ethics for more money when I have money? Something about that is so cringe to me personally. Like, I understand, you know, if you need to make money, right?
Why is the pinned comment, it's the clit? What is going on here, guys? What is going on here, guys? This is fucking crazy, dude. This is fucking crazy. What the fuck? Oh my god. Dude, VOD boys are gonna feast. This is insane. The Matrix is unraveling. Pre-watched.
For me to do cringe shit when I have my... I can't. Like, ew. How do I... Can someone put this into words better than I can? It's almost embarrassing.
Does she really have $10 million?
It's the clit, brother. It's that moist clitical...
All right, all right, all right, all right. That's insane. Probably... Yeah, man, see, then you know what, chat? I gotta be real. If that's the case, then yeah, maybe make the cookies a little cheaper. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. Let build the brand up first. You know what I mean? Do you not? No. In fact, I'm pretty sure one of these, dude. I'll take a McDonald's ad, and we can just we'll go sky high, baby. Broke boy, are you calling me? What do you want? Moist clitical. Nice, bro. There's a lot of clips like that. Sell the Porsche. I literally cannot sell the Porsche. I literally cannot. So the Porsche is so okay, let me be clear about this. The Porsche that I got from Gamer Subs, so they own it, right? But it is like, if okay, I'll give you this, right? If I were to be like, hey guys, I'm done, or hey guys, I'm selling the Porsche, I'm pretty sure that would end any sort of deal we have. You know what I mean? It's a company car, right? So I'm sure I could be like, hey guys, I want to sell it. And then they'd go, why? I'd be like, I'm done. But is that like, that would be really fucking stupid. Just do it. I'll tell you guys right now, right? I mean, I want to work with GamerSubs till the end of time. I actually like working with them, like legitimately. I like the people, I like the product, right? Sure, let's say I cut ties and I dip, fine. Sure. Just sell it and report it as stolen. Okay, so this went from sell it, get the money, to bro, let's fucking commit fraud. Do a Porsche giveaway. Okay, can I be honest with you? If my GamerSubs career pathway continues to grow, I do, this would be eventual. We have a few products coming out in 2024 that I'm excited for. If those do well, and if those do very well, and if those do better than my community well, if those spread to other communities, if these things do really well, I do want to pitch to them doing a car giveaway that's wrapped, like a brand risk wrapped giveaway. I don't think I'm in a position to pitch that right now.
Did you make any headway in getting a skin in the game for the company?
Yes. I don't think I'm in a position to pitch that right now. But if like we have successful product launches with them into 2024 that goes beyond my community, how often do you drive the Porsche? I drive that Porsche every single day. Do you want to know why? Because as I'm driving it down the road, you want to know what's going through my head? If I had a pothole, if this needs repairs, if this needs anything, you know what I do? hey, Gamer Subs, here's the bill. Send. I am driving this thing till it's just fucking rims on the ground, baby. And you would be stupid not to, boys. Catch me going to the gym. Catch me picking up groceries. Catch me doing... It doesn't even matter what the time of day, what the errand is. And the best part of it all is every time I take it out, I swear to God, every time someone takes a photo, someone asks me a question, one or the other. And guess what I got to do? Code Wubby. Code Wubby. Code Wubby. Yep, 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 code Wubby. Yep. Yep. Get any weird looks? All the time. All the time.
Catch
especially
some 4-inch clip.
I do get like mad butthole pucker with the Porsche. Mad butthole pucker when there's a child, right? Because I'll drive somewhere during the day and like family will get out of their car and I'm like, he's not ready. But other than that, It's hilarious. I love it. It's fun. Joke's on you. Those cards are reliable as fuck. Fuck! And then I swerved to hit him. It would be an honor to be killed by the Porsche. Come on. You know it would be. The metal cup will sell like crazy. People have been begging for another cup. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to tell you right now, we are doing a metal cup. I shouldn't have said that. But I have... I have we're trying to do another thing, too. I don't want to say yet, but if they do well... That's right, you can't stain metal, right? And you can't melt it either. Pay money... Dude, is this the fucking... Who the fuck is... Who the fuck is... Who is this... Who is this guy? Who the fuck is this guy? Who the fuck? Okay, guys. Now, I haven't even gone through my list yet, and we're supposed to be playing a game. I fucking knew it, you bitch. Pull my logs. What? Okay. What? What? I'm pulling your logs right now. What? What? Bro, your logs, are you talking about big clits? Talking about, please wipe cum on us. Bro, who is you? What? Someone got permed on the subreddit? No, they didn't. No, they didn't. I might reach, okay, this is crazy. Got an indefinite ban for saying show nips. What the fuck? Do you guys want to signal boost a tweet right now? But we are going to be known as the community that fought to get show nips allowed. You know, that's kind of like, you know what that's kind of like? That's kind of like, the, you know, okay, that's kind of weird though. That's kind of like fighting to lower the age of consent. You know, we don't want to be that, you know? I'm not trying to be that at all. I don't even want to be near that. I don't want to be the community on Twitch that's like, oh, Wubby, he's that guy that like really fought to say, show your nips. Call it free the nip. Because here's the thing. I fully agree. If you go in to a lovely lady or even a streamer you don't know, male or female, and you say show nips, kind of inappropriate. In my chat, that is so unbelievably tame. Too many chatters saying do it right now. I just don't like that they're banning my audience. What? Cool take, but show nips. What if I just change my title to that? Free the nipple. Show nips. Like, what are we doing here, man? It should be the streamer's discretion. I think unless it's hateful or like overtly and insanely racist. Yeah. Yeah, like what? I'm too afraid to say it. Don't say it, bro. This dude got an indefinite ban. Why are you trying so hard to get banned? Okay, can I tell you why? I know some people think I'm just trying hard to get banned or something. Can I explain why? It's because I actually believe this is a story that if that people are getting indefinitely banned, and if they go so far as to ban the streamer, that is fucking insane. That is fucking insane. I'll change my title. Okay, there, I'll change it. I'll just do exclamation point grid. I'll say the nipple is not free. This is not a drill. There. Is that a better title? It's not unsolicited if you ask your chat to say it. It doesn't even mean anything to me. It should be a toggle option per chat to have that on, similar as Automod. Absolutely! Absolutely! What I want to point out about the Pokemania app, so for the past, shit, decade, maybe more, there's been a contingent of people who have been griping about cancel culture and how kids today can't handle anything and they just want to be mad. I mean, you could go back to 20 years. Okay, get on with it! This chat proves that wrong? What? Like 16,000 people right now can understand that Wubby isn't maliciously insulting people for being gross and poor. 16,000 people can hear Wubby say edgy shit and laugh. We can hear Wubby say black translator. That was an honest mistake! But please don't reference black translator as... oh my god. And no, he's not really racist. He could say the N-word right now. What are you on, dude? Oh god. It's his urban translator? Is that real? Isn't that what it is? I don't know, man. All right, well, that's unfortunate. The stream has been a spiral, and I'm sorry for it, man. Okay, Toy Lord in chat just said 16k minus one. I'm out on this one. I'm not even paying attention, but fuck it. L take. My brother, you fit right in. You actually said nothing wrong. Okay. Real quick, let's show this. Speaking of not being racist. Where is this fucking clip? Did I lose it? I may have exited out in my excitement. No, I didn't. I found it. So this is cool. We got some young viewers, which I find weird. My three-year-old drew a picture of Alex and Wubby. I don't know if this is real, but if so, this is fucking insane. So I believe Alex is on the left with her blue, purplish hair. Who's that? Who is she standing next to? Also, is your child's name Yellow? What's your child's name? Or does this fucking dipshit not know how to write? Okay. I mean, with his coloring skills too, look at all this. Hello? They thickened the black lines here for a reason, you dumb fuck. What happened here, buddy? Not even filled out? What's going on here? Okay. And this is just, what's going on here? Does he use his mouth? How does he paint? This is pathetic. Don't even get me started on it.
I'm scared, chat, before stream. I said I was excited to see Wubby's big supple movies. Am I going to get banned?
You know what I hate about this more than anything? Why would my face match my crown? That doesn't make sense. And also, why is Alex's crown the same color as her hair? That doesn't make sense. Kid, you're fucking stupid. why are my eyes red? And you know what, kid? You're fucking broke. Walk, brokey. speaking of kids in chat, man, this has not been a friendly stream for children. Not that it should be. Not that I ever want it to be. But it just hasn't. We have an update to the poop story. Believe it or not. Already talked about the couch couple. Nope. That gay couple. That bi couple. Who fucked that other bi couple. And the girl ate poop off her finger. So hey, if anybody's keeping track on the Wubby Sleep Aid, keep this one in. Here's an update for you. Okay? Update on it. Not a good update, though. I'm a little frustrated. I want to talk to her, and this update does not lead me to believe that we're going to get to talk to her, but here it is. This shit's fucking crazy. All right, here it is. Here's your update. Well, folks, got back in contact with the couple. This is a post from the bi two men couple, the ones who reached out. Got in contact with him. She says she only regrets not being more sober. She doesn't remember the crying. However, she did explain she often cries after coming. So I guess it was a good thing. We went back over to their place and, well, one thing led to another and we were all back in bed again. My brother, what the fuck? Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no, and it, guys, I did pre-read this. I just can't believe it, frankly. Have you learned nothing? Thank you, Ash. Thank you. Although everybody else went light on the alcohol, knowing what was ahead, I loaded up. I blasted through as much as I could because I knew my husband wanted to really experience this again. We were talking about what we were into. I showed her my bruises and said, I'm not into this. She was about to say what she was really into, but then she hesitated and seemed uncertain about trusting us with information. Does this woman not know she ate your poop? Why are we all being coy? You guys are getting on my fucking nerves here a little bit, okay? You hooked up with this couple and she ate your fucking poopies. She fucking stole it from you, bro. And you're not gonna lead with that? And she's now like trying to be coy. Oh, I don't know if I should tell him I eat poopy. And it is caked into 16,000 people's memory. As she was about to spit it out, pizza arrived and we never picked up the topic again. Well, during the do, she once again went straight to my asshole. Brother in Christ. Who's really the freak here? You know? If I go downtown and I have an encounter with a homeless person by choice and they suck the shit out my butt and I go, oh, I was so scared. If I find myself in that alley next week, brother, is it on the homeless person anymore? Who do we really blame? You know, I'm sorry, but at a certain point, I'm starting to believe this whole story has been spun to hide the fact that you're a freak. I came back to stream and I regretted it. Who's really the victim here? Okay. Wasting no time, she went right for the asshole. I was more prepared. Bro, you showed up ready? You're a freak, bro. You were ready for this. I showed up prepared and was clean. It was still a little startling. Bro, you are a snake. You went back 4 seconds. She took rounds this time, rimming everyone with equal attention.
And ironically, this whole story is about going downtown and messing with a dirty bum.
Bro, I'm out. That's crazy. How do you lay your head to bed with a woman who hours ago rimmed 3 dudes in front of you? Now I know what you might be thinking, Wubby, that's so not a progressive way to view the world. Bro, progress this dick. How do you even make eye contact with your lovely wife after you just watched her lick 3 men's assholes? You describe this as she did her rounds, rimming everyone with equal attention. Slay queen? Bro, I don't even care if this is a sneako moment. This is not it for me, bro. I don't even care. I enjoy watching, I suppose. What? I saw no poo-poo eating. But that may be due to lack of availability of the resource. Maybe I do need a week off. Maybe we all need a week off. Maybe we need to go to church and come back like healed. Anyway, folks, that's my update. I'm no longer being ghosted. No, well, no shit. Literally. Not really sure what that was all about. Still hesitant, but I know what to expect now. Brother. Brother. Brother, listen to me. Tell her to call in. Tell her to call in. Okay? Tell her to call in. Well, that was exhausting. Bro, they're gonna be there every weekend now. I just... Listen, I'm not one to be like... Your sexual history, you know, we try to mature and say your sexual history doesn't bother me. We try to mature, and I think that is the objectively
the most healthy goal to have as a person. And I can say that. That's a deal breaker for me, though. I gotta be real. If you're, if this girl, you know, let's say we find ourselves on a date and this, we're hypothetical, and I'm like, oh, you know, we're talking, and she goes, yeah, like I used to go downtown with these three guys and I would eat their assholes out one by one. I'd say, hey, God bless you. God bless you. My Uber's gonna be here in like 2-3 minutes. God bless you, though. God fucking bless you. You know what I'm saying? Let it marinate. Can I get her number? Why would she tell you that? Bro, I want to... Guys, listen to me, okay? You're allowed to like what you like, okay? It's just a deal breaker for me. My grandpappy always said, never turn down a rim job. How did grandpa communicate this with you? What if she's a 10? I just... Listen. There's sometimes bridges that are too far. Oh my God, this is such a this is crazy. This is crazy. Chat was asking for me to show my chocolate parfait. This is crazy. She's a 10, but she eats chocolate. Me and my had our relationship end when I found out she was a prostitute. Bro, that's kind of different. I'm sorry, but that's kind of... Like, yeah, no shit. What's crazy is that my chat could be talking about those nips and not my nipples. All right. Different, but not different. It's different. Leave the company tonight? Well, okay, you know, I'll give you guys a choice. Could we put up a poll? Now, hold on. There is a mod that... I think it was P-Rex put me on to. Hold on. Let me see if I can pull up a DM. I'll give you guys a choice. New Pokimane tweet. Stop, guys. Stop. Stop. Stop getting me distracted. I'm looking it up. What I said was 100% intended to be a joke, but I see why it came off as insensitive. Oh my God, she did put out a tweet. Oh my God. Whoops, played the wrong music. She did put out another tweet. That's crazy. Streamer watcher confirmed. Bro, you're definitely in her chat. That's crazy. But good for you. Do what you want to do. Femboys is trending. Or maybe that's just trending for me. Well, what I said was 100% intended to be a joke. I can see why it came off as insensitive, and I apologize. Okay. I also understand the current price of cookies may be expensive for some, and I promise we'll continue to consider pricing to keep Mina as affordable as possible. Okay. I mean, listen, guys, what do we want here? Like, okay, what do you want? I think the internet needs to get better at, like, going, okay, and moving on. You know what I mean? Like, okay.
Pooh Husband also made a post on the subreddit.
That's what I just read. Lies, lies, lies. But what do you want from her at this point, dude? Like, you know? Okay, we move on now, right? Like, she said sorry. She said she's going to work in here. Okay, whatever. What do you want? You want her to sit on a cake? I think we can compromise. Hold on. P-Rex. Okay. So there is a lethal company. We were not going to do this tonight. I'll give you an option. Cake, you got to stop talking in chat, bro. You're crazy. There's two options. We can either do hardcore WoW grid stream. What with prices halved. We halved the prices. So we can do hardcore WoW grid stream, which, and I want to be clear, I do apologize to my audience. Today was supposed to be the talent show. And unfortunately, if you guys saw the beginning of stream, we couldn't do it. Check the subreddit. There's a new way of submitting. So this is last minute content, and I'm not lying, and you can save your criticism for my asshole. This is last minute content. It is. We were like, fuck, what do we do today then? So we could either do grid stream, WoW hardcore, prices halved. If we don't do that, we can do it another day. It's fine. Or we can do lethal company. However, I don't want to just do lethal company. There is a mod that P-Rex, my mod, sent me that lets lethal company allow for 20 players to join. A 20-player lethal company. Now, I don't even really understand. What about the show? Oh, brother.
go, brother, come on now. I don't understand what that's even going to look like. That's a lot of lethal company. That's a lot of people with mics in a small room. Whoever put up the poll, there you go. So Hardcore WoW with Grid or Lethal Company 20 player, go ahead and vote. Normally, I don't like giving you guys this much power. Letting you guys pick, but tonight, you know, things fell through and I apologize for that. So go ahead and vote. I'll look on this monitor and pretend like I'm busy. Oh, yes. Oh, okay. Yes. Look at that. Look at that. So for those just tuning in, the talent show has moved till next week. You can, it's not just talents, it's anything unique you can do. For example, a guy said he can crack his knuckles for 45 minutes. Submit a short video to the subreddit in the thread of your talent, your weirdness, your quirk, whatever it is. A guy said he's really good at getting rejected by women. You could do that. Submit it. We will be watching the videos.
Some fun grid images. Hope we get to do it soon.
We will. Cloud Strafer, I want you to know, first off, thank you. And it's not going to happen then. I'm going to hold the... whatever we don't do today, I will hold for another day when we lose content, which will probably be Wednesday. Second monitor, huge clit. Is WoW dead? You're saying that WoW is dead? What is this? I'm looking at the talents you guys have already submitted. Hold on, let's just pull up one. Oh, God. What? Okay, here's one. Twitch name is Jasper the Sexy Cat. Talent, Five Finger Filet or the Knife Game. Can I show this? Oh my God. Well, check out the subreddit, guys. Oh my God. Wow.
I heard with that mod, more than four players breaks the in-game mics.
Wait, really? Wait, hold on. Hold on. It breaks the in-game mics? Wait, what? I had six working fine. That's even better. Real quick, here's an example of talent that you guys could submit. So this is submitted from a fan favorite. His name is Elderborn, and his talent is poem recital. And this is all I'm going to show you. I'm not going to actually show us what it is, but this is what he submitted. See, this is what I'm talking about. Okay. Guys, submit your talent, your weird quirk.
So when's the guess if that's a clit or peen stream?
I want to do that so bad. Hold on.
Memory. Doth.
That's all we get. See, I'm so excited for the new talent show. Next week is going to be absolutely banger. All right. So overwhelmingly, you guys want to do Lethal Company 20 player. I'm going to install that right now. Because I don't have the 20 player mod installed. Let's see what PRX sent me. She said, okay, it's pretty simple. Download the mod. It's a loader and then a mod DDL you have. What? Here's the mod loader and here's the mod. Okay, let's do it right now. Can you get chaos? Yeah, it's going to be chaos. Go to file. How do you fucking... Dude, GitHub is just confusing to me because I'm stupid. Okay. Why isn't there a big fucking download button on GitHub? Where is the, oh God, why is it just, it's on the right side. I can never find it. Top right. Where? I'm looking at the top right. Where? Releases. It's like finding the clip. Clit. Zip file in the mod server. Zip. All right. Just replace this folder with your actually... Oh. Is that it? P-Rex, is that all I have to do? Oh, okay. So P-Rex, I just take this and I replace
my entire lethal company with it? That's it? And then how do I launch? P-Rex, how do I launch? Do I just from the folder? Chat, we're cooking. This is actually so easy. This is so much easier than I thought it would be, chat. Can we talk about how Game of Thrones? No, I don't. I can't do it. I'm not going to do it. I can't do it. I'm not going to do it. Who has the biggest clit in Game of Thrones? Not Emilia Clarke, am I right? Sorry. All right, Lethal Company, manage, browse local files. Okay, here's the whole Lethal Company folder. Okay, and now let's go. Okay, let's do this. And we'll do this. Okay, there's Lethal Company. Okay, so if I just drag this, replace, it's replacing right now. Okay. It's copying. This is so exciting. This is gonna break. Replace the files in the destination. Yes. Who's hosting? Who's joining? How does this work? Do we have 20 people? Can you play without the mod? I wanna test the mod, and then if the mod is shite and it's totally broken, then we will play without the mod. Is that fair, chat? Is that fair? Ooh. All right. Hold on, this is gonna be insane. I'm just gonna edit the title. 20 person lethal company. Oh boy. Yeah. Wubby, please read this. Yeah, I know you got an indefinite ban. That fucking sucks, buddy! Stop putting show nips, dude! Like, what do you want me to say? I'm sorry you guys are getting indefinitely banned. It doesn't have to be 20 people. Yeah, but dude, if we're gonna do this mod, you might as well push it, right? Right? Oh God, it's loading. Zero plugins loaded. Okay, it's broken. It launched, boys, it launched. It launched, it launched, it launched. It launched, hold on. Okay, who am I joining? Show nips, fatty. Bro, you're about to get gonzoed. I'm sorry to hear it. Who am I joining? I'm going to call Carlos, because Carlos usually sets these things up.
How do I know if it worked? Hello. Oh, shit. You can't be saying that in chat right as I call you.
Well, because I didn't know about any of this. P-Rex just sent me like how it works. So I didn't know if the host needs to have it or if... Everybody involved needs to have it. According to P-Rex, everybody needs to have it. If you want to be in the lobby.
I'm here.
I just tried to install. I don't know the indicator for if it worked or not.
I replaced everything in my Lethal Company file folder.
I replaced everything too.
Okay, easy.
And I don't know if it worked.
Okay, don't know if it worked. What we could do is we can start getting people in that fucking lobby, bro. Let's start getting people in that lobby, bro. You hosting a lobby?
Yeah. Let me get this lobby.
Okay, but how do I join you?
Well, let's see.
All right.
I started a lobby.
Okay, how do I join a crew? Hi, Wubby, is that you?
No.
Okay, this guy has Hi, Wubby, and there's 32 spots.
My spot is, my thing is Retard Inc.
Oh, God, bro, come on. Okay, I don't see you. I see Hi, Wubby.
Invite friends.
Oh, my God! Hold on! Oh, my God! Okay, sorry. You were saying?
I have no way of seeing how it worked.
Oh, does your game say more company when you boot it? You don't have it then,
hold on,
replace the file and then launch from the exe?
I did get the wrong link for it then?
Did you get the because P-Rex just straight up sent me here. I'm gonna send it to you.
I got you.
Relax. Okay, I got you.
I'm relaxed. I'm so relaxed.
I got you. Here, take this. You're gonna need that. It's loading. It's uploading. All the cocks be like, you know.
Yeah.
Should I join this high Wubby lobby?
Where'd you put it?
It's loading still. You're slow okay. Internet. You know how it is. All right.
Hey, cocks be like.
I'm gonna. While you do that, I'm gonna join this lobby. But yeah, get that,
and
then I'll.
I think Sam is trying to join too.
Like general or yes. Military.
General.
Dude, get General Sam in here, baby!
He saw me launch the game, and he's like, do you have a spot for me? I'm like, we have
19
mod.
Of them. Yes, yeah, sir. Get him in! Well, get the whole crew in!
Once I get once the thing sends, I'll send it to him.
All right. I'll be back. Yell in chat or something. I'll just mute for now. All right. Oh, Booty messaged me too. Boys, now it's a game. Can you send me that link? Mine's not working either. Yeah, it's in the mod server, but I will also send it to you, Booty. I got you, bro. Bro, we're about to have a big-ass game of Lethal Company. It's loading. Carlos, you can send it out, too. I'm going to join this guy that says highway. Actually, should I join this guy? This is scary. He's only got one person in there. He's got two people in there now. They're multiplying, bro. Should I join this guy? Seems a little risky. You think he's just going to say the N-word, like, instantly? He seems chill. Hello? Oh.
Wubby.
Oh. Oh, none of you are racist.
What's up, pumpkin?
Hey, buddy.
Hello?
Oh my god.
Hi, chat.
We can chill.
Who would do that?
It's our one brain cell.
Red man.
This is my favorite song.
Okay, hello. Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing?
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
There's a lot of people in here already. This is not insane. Enough. So can anybody watching stream right now just hop in?
Oh wait, you guys are
pretty much.
I just joined the one available server that was on.
Wait, who are you? Who's same talking right now? Who is that?
It's me.
Who are you?
I just joined the server.
We may need to make a private one.
Are you? So you're not aware of what's going on right now?
You're telling me I can't join a random server?
You can. You? I'm trying to meet you, bro. I'm trying to get to know you. Hey, why is there a toilet here?
Wait, yeah.
Dude, there's a lot of just random fucking people in here. Oh my god.
Oh!
This is not gonna be good.
Oh, these are some nice.
Stop pointing at me, Dwayne.
Nice lights.
Hey, Dwayne.
Hello?
Oh god.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
What?
Me next. I wanna go. I wanna see where he goes. Send me.
Still me?
Well, yeah, I have it working.
Oh, okay. Wait, Carlos, we're gonna need a new lobby. There's randos in here.
Okay, I'm seeing toilet? That.
Yeah.
So do I just make a private one then?
Because
I could. There's two options. I have public or friends only.
Let's do, I guess, public.
Okay. Well, here we go.
I guess because friends only is gonna limit it to just people who have you added as a friend, and I don't want that.
Our company is Retard Trash Incorporated.
Well, I figured. So, I'm gonna get in there. There is a problem we're running into, but I think it's gonna be fine. There are just rando dudes playing this game who join, and this guy goes, "Who are you? What do you mean?" Like he was confused by the idea that we were live. He's like, "You're the only ones on the game right now." So, I'm gonna join you, and I'll talk to you there.
Okay.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Is this the famous retarding?
Oh god.
This is retarding. I'm trying to get
fantastic.
Ash to do it.
No way to make it private, boys. We're raw dogging it.
Give me 1 second.
Wait, why are there no pumpkins in this one?
No, we can make it private. No, we can make it private.
I want it filled up. I don't care how it gets filled up. I just want it. I want 32 motherfuckers in here.
Okay.
Also, someone's got a keyboard. You gotta chill. And there's a clear echo coming from one of you.
Oh, gamer.
Ah! There it is.
Oh my god.
I can still hear those keys. Wait, nobody move.
Wait.
Is it me? I'm moving side to side.
Most definitely you, bro. It is most definitely you.
I will fix that.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Bro, oh my god, and the echo!
Disconnected from the last server.
Yeah, everyone left the last server. That's big.
Why
sad.
Are you following us? We're trying to do a pride. This is a corporate event, dude.
The guy
then why do you have a public lobby?
What do you mean public lobby? It's a we're hosting it at a park. What do you mean?
I got CC'd in the email. What do you mean?
Okay, fair, fine.
You're right. Team building exercise.
Plenty of room. It's got 32 places.
Let it fill. Let it fill. Who's gonna be team captain?
No.
Carlos, you're good at this game, right? Dude, the echo. Who is the fucking echoer? Who are you? You? It's one of you.
Can't be me. I'm hearing it too.
Not me.
Okay, hold on. Everybody get in a line. Everybody get in a line. Line up and face me. I'm at the end. Everybody get in a single file line and face me. I'm jumping. Single file. Everybody single file. We're gonna do this one at a time to find out who's echoing, okay? Nobody talk. Here's how it's gonna go. When you get up to me, you're gonna yell into your mic. If we hear you echo, go to the back of the line, okay? Alright, start with Jay-Z. Okay, back of line, go. It's not you. Back of line. So okay, shut up. I need quiet. Okay, go ahead. Back of line.
I don't know.
Ah!
Do the Congo line.
Wait, hold on. Fenn, let's hear it again.
Ah!
Back of line. Okay. Ash, let's hear it.
Ah!
You know, you guys could just say hi, but that back of the line. All right, P-Rex, come here.
Nah.
Oh, I need quiet. We're trying to figure out the echo. Okay, P-Rex, go ahead.
Ah.
Very good. Thank you. Back of the line. Dwayne.
I hate this echo.
Back of the line.
Hey, yo.
Why can I hear so Mr. from
Hold here? On, everybody quiet. Mr. Biz.
Hi.
Back of the line.
Hello. All right.
Are you really? Hello. Okay, Bishop.
Did Hello? I have to show my ID to him as well?
Quiet! Bishop?
Hello?
Back of line. Where are you, you echoing fuck? Okay, this is Ash! Ash.
Hi.
He sounds like he's here.
Back of line.
It's one of you. It's one of you, motherfuckers.
Chat saying it's Fenn.
I have push to talk on.
It's this guy.
Dude, yeah, is this it's Among Us? I'm losing my mind.
What? How's it me?
Chat, who is
behind?
It?
I hear it from someone else. Sam. It's not me.
It's inside a computer.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, wait. It's somewhere over here.
I'm just really scared.
Oh, I don't hear it anymore. Oh, it's very quiet now.
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, it's so far away.
Ah!
It feels like
Is it you?
It feels like it's starting to grow.
Is it you? Who are you?
No.
Okay.
Is this shit spreading?
This is spreading. I'm losing my mind.
Why are you not using a headset? That's the real question. Why are you?
Who isn't? Okay. Can everybody do a favor? Okay. Just to be safe, make sure you're wearing headphones. Turn down your gain. If we all do that, that'll just improve the lobby in general. Why am I hearing gain being turned up? What are you on a school PA system?
What the fuck?
Okay, hello everybody. How's everybody doing? How we doing?
Doing good.
Pretty good.
All right, cool.
We got Sam.
Hey,
how's it going?
Which one's Sam? Is he Butt Chug?
He's Butt Chug.
It's me.
Butt Chug.
Just
kidding.
What's up?
Butt Chug.
Look at his little butt.
What's up?
He's got like a little butt right there.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait,
pull it.
Wait, did somebody cheat in money?
No.
What's happening?
Should we just start?
I don't know what's happening.
What is
People
this
for? They spawned in money.
I don't mind. I don't care.
They bought the pajama suit, which is 1,000.
I've given up.
We're here.
Is this
it? Oh my
we
god.
Start?
Oh my god.
It's this fucking
pajamas.
So,
let's go.
This is chaos.
Why is there so much? Oh, I can wear pajamas? Oh,
shit.
Yeah, pajama
boys.
Let's
50,000 credits.
Everybody put the pajamas on, please. Everybody put the pajamas on, please.
Which one of you?
Carlos, you are not wearing pajamas. There you go.
Do I have pajamas? Yeah.
Everybody put them on.
Do I?
Yes.
Nice, let's go.
go.
Do we move as a unit? I feel like we're really powerful together.
I'm running in. Fuck it.
Are we like one right. gigantic like hive mind?
You guys want to hurry up? We're like all over here.
Why are you not in pajamas?
How the fuck did you get pajamas?
Ban them in chat right now.
Unbelievable.
Why aren't you in uniform?
The bolt. I already got the bolt. Everybody take note. I already got a bolt. Big guy coming through with a bolt. Got
oh, wow. Gee,
all right. Whoa, this is so much.
That guy had a bolt. I got to reload. That guy had a bolt.
I got to drive. Sorry.
That's crazy.
Where's the fucking key at?
They can't kill us all, dude.
But they can certainly try.
Oh, look, dude, holy shit, there's so many of you. Let's go! Ooh.
There's nothing scary about this at all.
We need a key.
Always be scared.
We need the lock-picking lawyer.
Nothing there. Dead end.
Did someone pick up the bolt?
Yeah, did you not see the bolt guy?
Close the door! Door stop.
I tried to fit in the door, man. I can't make it.
Hey, guys, can you do it? Oh, it's locked.
How'd you get over there?
We went through the fire escape.
Wait, what happened? Are they trapped?
We need.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God, there's so many people.
How did he get in?
Guys, go through the fire exit. The fire exit.
Oh, where's that?
Fire and code is around here.
Go out the main door and go to the right.
Okay, I'm on my way. Hey, what's up?
Where did they go? Did they see the fire
come
exit
with me,
over
come
here?
Come with me. Oh, is it over there?
Is this
I thought they said it was over here.
They said fire exit is this way.
Oh, yeah. I guess that would be that.
Thank you. Yes, thank
there you.
You.
Go.
Fire exit. Keep your hands and arms inside the vehicle at all times.
Leave them? They can escape, chat. Relax. Who has the bolt?
How do they all know to-
Alrighty!
You didn't say hi to me.
Kiss!
Dwight! I didn't say hi to you yet. Hey,
yeah. Coming off of me and Kiss, where is it?
Yeah.
Wait, does that mean if one person dies, they can leave, the whole ship can leave?
Oh no.
What was that noise?
Four monsters down here.
I hear some squishing sounds.
We're fine. There's so many of us. Just be brave. We're fine. Whatever it is can't kill all of us, right?
There's so many flashlights. It's just white.
Hey, bro, look. Always be scanning.
Oh, what is that?
Just keep pushing. We're fine.
Ooh.
Ooh. What? Wait, where are you going? You gotta go. Ooh, ooh.
Sedan.
Hello?
What did I hear? I heard a lot of door slamming.
Turn the power off.
Someone must have grabbed that.
I got a key!
We did? Oh, you got a key?
I got a key! Yeah, we can get out now.
I didn't.
Okay. Oh, there's nothing. Okay.
It's gonna be very cursed if I die first.
What the fuck?
Someone took the idea.
Radiation.
Don't go that way.
Oh, don't go that way! Do not go that way!
He's not dangerous. He's not dangerous. He's friendly.
Yeah, he won't hurt you, actually.
Oh, wait, really?
He'll spray someone.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Dangerous. Well, the gas. He won't eat you.
No, he won't.
He just wants to breathe on you.
He's just a funny little guy.
Alright. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Baba boy.
Oh shit, you scared me.
Oh my god,
there we go. This is why I keep following you guys.
Hey, team, what's up, team?
Where is every, where are you guys? Ah! Save me, I think I'm dying! I think I'm dying, please! Please, save me! Guys, if you care about me, save me, God, I have a key! I can't see! I can't see anything! Help! Help me! I'm dying! Hear my word!
No.
Rip my
I hope they're okay.
Doesn't kill you, does it?
I am the only one.
They seem fine.
I am the.
No, yeah, if you make it outside, you're fine.
Oh, okay.
Should I do it?
We need to buy like 32 shovels.
Should I do it?
32.
I hear people screaming.
Oh.
Should I do it? Bro, what are you doing on this ship?
The door. God damn, the music's so loud.
I think he's faking.
Guys, should I do it? Put up a poll. Put up a poll if I should do it. I'm just alone. I'm the only one.
That's not fun.
Is there anything you want us to tell your family?
Your grandma.
Wait, is Ash dying?
I don't want to die.
Hey, Ash.
It's okay.
Oh, now it's not fun.
Oh my god.
It's not fun anymore.
Wait. Oh no, now we're fucked.
You're so fucking dumb.
Let's go through.
I'm carrying Wubby.
There's no way for it.
Thank you for saving my body! Thank you!
A lot of people.
He died!
Okay.
Where's
suffocation. Is that like knocked on the
door? Inside.
You're gonna go.
There's my corpse! I need to try to spectate the corpse guy.
You're gonna take a left, you're gonna go down. You're gonna take another left.
Mods can't do the pole, they're playing the game, do it.
And then another left, and then two more rights, then up, and that's the exit. Does that sound good?
And then two
more rights. You better be right.
This, you're doing it.
You got it.
This is my body here. There's something beautiful about this.
I don't know when this body gets on the ship, when this body gets on the ship, I'm leaving.
Bring our man home. We're probably gonna die anyway. Good luck.
Get some math. We're fine.
Oh, yeah.
Run. Grandma.
This which way?
Oh, okay.
Follow the music. So many people are about to die. Was Wubby the only person to die? By the way,
yes.
Oh, that's perfect.
And then he tried to kill us
all. So good.
I think he found a way.
Good. Dude, why? It lets us get out, but not.
Is Ash just crying?
He was the one to die.
Is Ash just crying?
Maybe we were the catalyst to lowering one more notch.
I'm sorry, Ash.
I have never had my ass eaten before, and I'm gonna die in this tin fucking container.
What the fuck?
Somebody let
what
us in.
The fuck? Yo! Hey, yo!
Please.
We gotta spectate Carlos now. What's he been doing?
Don't leave me behind.
Well,
hold
Carlos,
the ship, please.
We got something to talk about, bro.
Please.
Welcome back.
Hey, what's up?
What
I'm
the
just
hell?
Teleporting people.
Who in. Farted?
What?
Where's Ash?
Yeah.
That's not her.
Oh, no. Well, that's it.
Get in the ship. Oh. Come on.
Oh, no.
Carlos.
No.
No! I tried my best.
At least we have the music.
Who took I'm gonna
music
come back
box?
In and act like nothing happened. Oh, hey, guys.
Remember, this is all Wubby's
fault. Did you pick up my music box, you bitch?
Remember,
okay,
this
Ash!
Is all
apparently,
Wubby's
I'm some of the most paranoid.
Yeah. It looks similar.
It was him.
Well, I was.
Hey,
was
guys, what happened?
Man.
That sucks.
Oh, hey.
Well, you know.
Hey, everybody. What's up, team?
Thanks for at least giving us a radio so we could die with music.
Remember, guys, stick together always. We're a team. Also, Ash, what was that confession right before you died? That was a weird thing to catch on camera.
What?
What?
I'm just
what?
Chilling on the ship, guys.
Do it.
Hey,
Carlos think, got some explaining to do.
We're already going there. Okay, all right.
Let's go to wind.
I think not.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's right.
Anybody want to see
now. Oh,
Titan's fine, but I mean, I'm more of a
nice
ring myself, but Titan's all right.
Hey, guys, I need a group to run me through Blackrock Depths later tonight, level 49.
Peanut, you gotta
Peanut,
stop,
shut
bro.
The fuck up.
It's called the Dungeon Finder, dude.
What did you buy?
You are all gonna Troubles. Die in here.
You're gonna die.
Oh, yeah.
Am I even talking to you?
No,
who are you?
No,
not Titan.
Oh, no.
Oh, we got this. We
oh,
got
Lord.
This. I never
oh,
die.
Like
I. Oh God! It's.
Oh,
how do I get?
Oh
How do I get a flashlight?
Yeah, where do I get a flashlight?
Yeah.
I would like to get
where
a flashlight.
Where do you buy anything?
Oh. Don't go out there.
Oh, you want a flashlight?
Get it, yeah. Close the door!
We can't buy that much stuff.
Hey guys.
Hey guys, let's send it home. Huh? Let's send it home. Let's just send it home. Come on, boys. We gotta send Everybody hold right mouse button. Let's go next map. Go next map, boys.
Hey, so no.
Hold right mouse button. We're going next map.
Oh, glory collector.
Everyone's getting slaughtered.
Somebody pull the hand.
But there's monsters right outside.
Sleep outside. I run him in for an hour.
Where did that monster go?
Oh, tuck him in.
There are three.
He's also wearing his pajamas already, so he's all strong.
Oh, he dies. What the fuck is that?
How is Sam alive?
Hey guys, what the fuck is that?
Oh, it's a friend.
Look at this dude.
It's
Sam is out here exploring.
Oh, Sam is exploring. What the fuck?
Nope. Nope. Nope.
This is
bye, sweet prince.
Oh, Jesus. Ash, you're dead. Ash, you're dead. Ash, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead.
You're dead.
I'm sorry.
Holy fucking shit.
I'm sorry. That is... Oh,
oh what?
To do with the boombox.
Oh, we did it. Dude, that's so good. He comes outside
guys,
and immediately sees it flying away. All right, run it back. Run it back. It was bad luck. Guys, we could do it again.
We're going to Ren.
The second this opens, I'm sprinting out. Out of 20 people,
I was the only person that made it inside.
That's correct.
Isn't that what killed you last time, Wubby?
Oh, wait, what is this?
Oh, that shit was fucking enormous.
Somebody landed the ship before I could change the fucking course.
Hold W. Sprint. Go. Can't die if you don't stop moving. Run. Go.
Operation Desert Storm, people.
We got this, boys. Nothing to be scared of. Keep it moving. Get inside. You're safe. Keep moving.
Baby, it's D-Day.
Hearts and minds, people. Hearts and minds.
Burning so many fucking calories.
Inside is not safe, but it's safer than outside.
Inside is safe. We cleared it earlier this week. Look at that. True, yeah.
All right, boys.
Why'd you run out of here?
Dead end.
Maybe don't split up like immediately.
What do you mean, bro? That's how we explore.
Is that a lamp? Nice lamp.
Hello? Excuse me? You little greedy chico. I don't want it. I want the robot toy. Excuse me? Unbelievable.
Coca-Cola light.
Coca-Cola.
The only thing that we found in here, a fucking lamp.
And Coca-Cola. Is that good or bad?
There's no good ones.
Oh, okay. Well, then, I don't know.
What is that?
Oh, no, not again.
Sacrifice!
Why?
This way. Follow my voice.
Run.
Carlos, what do we do here?
Get the fuck out of here.
Run.
I'm not hungry.
I got a heavy hand, is what I'm saying. I got a heavy
hand. Oh, I see that. Okay, I mean, listen. I say GG, go next map.
I know. There's a thumper the other way.
I got some toothpaste.
Here, does anyone need a flashlight? I have one extra.
How do you I'll give him a minute. I'll give him a minute.
I have an accident.
Oh, I got the perk. Yeah, he does. I got the perk.
Oh, Peanut still has my fucking toy and he's alive. All right, fuck Peanut. Fuck you, Peanut. Die with the fucking toy, Peanut. Die with the toy.
God damn it.
Oh, yeah, god damn it.
I got loot, boys.
I like that. There's just a guy in the
that robot right sounds like it's having a stroke.
He's just standing there looking at everyone die.
He's gonna take off, Eloy.
Horseback.
Grab the... That probably doesn't go the way we want. There's no way the ship already took off.
No. So,
I think you're
right here. Okay.
No! Fuck!
How is there blood here?
There's just so many people at the...
No, this way's fine. This way's fine.
I got
two
holes.
Over here.
We got a lot of shit.
Guys,
I'm
mad.
We already hit quota.
Get the flashlights out there. There's a bunch
Imagine
of flashlights.
Imagine dying, dude.
Okay, I've died every single time. Bro. First or second.
I think everybody's here. A roommate well, today.
Maybe let them in.
Here.
Imagine dying twice.
Carlos and me.
Uh-huh. Yeah. We're getting shit on, Carlos. We're getting called out by name.
That's weird.
Carlos
did,
might have
this
died.
This many of us live.
Might have died.
We recorded like 4 times and almost everyone lived.
How is he? Okay. Alright.
Oh.
You just phased it again afterwards anyway.
So Carlos, not eating ass is what I'm hearing.
No, nothing. Okay.
Hey, most profitable.
To the company.
Great C, let's go.
Do you mind if I bring us to Ren? Is that fine?
Hey.
No, go to the store.
Oh,
that's a lot of money.
Nobody pull the lever.
No comment.
Will we get fired?
Guys, I think we're getting fired. We've done nothing.
Oh, no.
No,
we got a shit ton of scrap.
We've had fun. And
oh, you guys did a lot. I did nothing, but I got my toy.
I mean, you did die twice. So
whatever, I got my toy.
He died each time. What do you
mean? I got my toy.
Rob's keeping this for a woman, a special lady.
Don't ring that bell.
Don't.
Wait, let's not oversell. We don't want to oversell.
You know, I'm keeping this.
Wait, that's actually
Doors open.
We have to sell it, Wubby, for money.
I can keep it.
Open? Did you think about it?
I want you to consider this. Me keeping.
Oh, well, I mean, like, did you give it a name?
Chat already named it, isn't that right, chat?
Okay, chat.
Push the button!
Yes, they did!
It's okay, little guy, you're safe. You're safe.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
So, who wants to ring the bell next?
Can you make quota?
Oh, no.
I'll ring it.
Let's charge this up. Now I have a flashlight, I'm unstoppable.
I nominate... That's good.
You should go ring it.
Sam,
where you at?
You got a jetpack? That's awesome.
Oh my god, look at
me!
Careful,
don't kill yourself,
don't
die! Oh, I'm bleeding!
Don't tell anymore.
What is this game?
Is he dead?
I'm bleeding. All right, I'm fine. I can fly again.
Go for it. Fly. Let's see it happen.
He's not working anymore.
You gotta go charge it.
Oh,
this is hard. This is hard. Ooh, it's so fun though, but I won't die.
Dude,
oh,
you just gone.
I'm good. I don't know.
He's just a smoking corpse now. Yeah, he just flew behind a building, exploded, and smoked out from behind.
Wubby was in this guy, and then he went over there.
Okay.
How is that possible?
So guys,
can we get off this fucking planet, dude?
They're fucking spinning over.
Grab the lamp! Get on board!
No! Jetpacks! That's a good idea. We should all get jetpacks.
I think everyone on the team needs a jetpack.
Jetpacks sound like a really good idea, guys.
Just keep on buying jetpacks, guys.
Can we get everybody a jetpack? Is that possible?
Yeah. Yeah. We can buy 12.
We need 12 jetpacks.
All right, guys. New plan, 12 jetpacks in the first order, 12 in the next order. We need 24 jetpacks for when we land.
Take us to Rend?
Yeah, Rend the jetpacks.
Oh. Rend or bust.
No, can we do safe planet? Is that a safe planet?
We don't need safe when we have jetpacks. We will be able to fly.
It's a goddamn mansion, dude. We got 20 people. We need mansion size.
Oh, God. We died so much we lost all the money we gained.
Yay. Sorry.
I'm gonna die before somebody eats my ass!
You lost my ring, thank you.
There you go.
Well, all right.
For my special lady friend, I don't know who yet, but some lucky gal is gonna get this one day.
Ooh, that is just huge. That's
really big.
That's nice.
Lucky lady with big ass hands.
You got there.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah, big. Some giant.
Does that fit on a very large hot dog or something?
I don't know.
It's more of like a bracelet than a ring, I would say.
Yeah.
I
think
that might be, you know.
Right.
Okay,
or a big clit, you never know.
Yeah, big clit. That's a serious clit ring, dude.
Disgusting, dude. Get your mind out of the gutter. What's wrong with you? My future lady we're talking about.
The clit talk is crazy. Alright, hey, who got the jetpack? Did somebody get
someone
the jetpack?
Someone jump.
Yes, they're on the way.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
Jetpack.
Would you let that lucky woman steal your people? Though? That's the question.
Wait, what? Never. Ever.
Real.
I thought the giant pumpkin.
Leave Clinton. Clinton's gonna stay on the ship.
Is that an eclipse?
Pretty sure it's gonna land up here.
It is.
You think it's gonna land here? How do you know?
Yeah, it's gonna land right in front of me.
A static spot, I think.
Watch it land in like a completely different location, though.
Oh, I believe you.
James and the Jack
are all here to get jetpacks, right? This is the jetpack group.
Yeah, I'm here for a jetpack. I know I can do better with a jetpack.
I
want
to dance, bro. I want to dance in the sky.
Yep, we'll do it.
Oh yeah! Ooh, let's go.
Now we fly! How do I do it? How do I?
Hold and pray. You got this, buddy.
I don't want to do it. I want to come down slowly.
You got it.
Oh, you guys, I'm back. I didn't fall.
There's no way this is going to go.
Use your mouse to steer.
Okay, but we got to get in.
Alright, check this out. I'm gonna do a fucking backflip.
Oh, let's see the backflip.
That's
it.
Steer with control.
Did that work?
Almost.
Give us a flip.
Fuck.
Oh, that's something.
Another jetpack. Cool. All right, can we go inside, guys?
For my jetpack.
Can we get inside?
We should go inside and get loot. Yes.
Let's go get loot.
Okay.
Where is that?
Oh shit!
Is it this way?
I think I'm too scared to actually use it.
You control with your
That dude's dead. That dude is dead. He's gotta be, right?
He's still alive.
Unless
you're critically injured, you cannot die to fall.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh, look at him go. Oh my god.
Oh my god. He's hit.
Okay. Your turn, bud. Go for it.
I can't be the first to die. Oh wait. Uh-oh.
Oh, I think we're the only ones left.
No. They're all inside. We're good. Where are you?
Mommy.
You're good. Let's fly there. It's gonna be faster. I'm coming in. Make room. I'm coming in. Make room! I'm coming in! I'm coming! Carlos, I'm alive!
I'm here to save you! Oh.
How do you plan on saving me?
I don't know.
You didn't think this far. Okay, this can be tricky.
Wubby, I need you to look at me. I need you to understand something. Aim for the bushes, okay?
Okay, all right.
Can you take...
Hello.
Evening.
Evening.
Oh! Oh! Just face slammed in the corner.
This is a place where blind.
Bro, you're dead. It's in all. Why isn't it working? Why isn't it working? Oh shit. Ooh, yes! 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 Oh my god!
Control with WASD.
I'm fucking crying.
Okay. Hey, what's up, team?
Hey, you're up.
All right.
Jetpack across the hole.
Yes, sir. Not a problem. Hey, step back, everybody. Step back. Watch and learn.
All right. Let the master go.
Hey! All right.
Oh, he got it. He did it. Wow.
Did he just like curb stomp that?
I think he did.
Wait, did I kill that?
If you go inside, he kills it.
Who just saw that?
Don't tell him.
Who just saw that?
You just grabbed the jetpack.
Let me have this, okay?
Buddy?
Yep.
They can fly now?
They can fly now.
We'll just explore. I got a jetpack. Nothing to be worried about. Man, that was funny. Me glork, me smash. That lime through. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, I should not have left the team because now I am lost.
You need help?
Oh, hi! I'm not lost.
It's locked. All right, we can get out of here. I don't think there's any more loot.
Okay. I'm going to live this round.
All right.
He's not confident. That's fine. I wouldn't be either.
You've died every round.
Over here. Oh. That's two of them. Hey, fine. Buddy.
They just want the light. They want the light.
Hello, everybody. Hello.
Hey, look, they want the
Do
light.
Do you also worship the lamp?
He wants to be a part of the cult.
Excuse me.
Oh, shit.
I think he just died.
It has loot.
Did he just die?
I think he just
died.
Oh.
There's three of them.
Alright then.
I'm not gonna leave my friend behind. I'm coming for you, Carlos.
No, don't. Are you guys listening? Oh my god.
Did you see my buddy? Did you see my buddy?
He went.
He took the jetpack. Come on.
Man's went inverted.
Well, I guess he joined his friend, so that's kind of like saying.
Oh no!
Oh shit!
Oh my god! I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do!
Oh wait!
Yeah, fuck you!
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, that works.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys want to fly back to base?
Alright, I got loot.
Yeah.
Let's fly back to base. Alright, let's do it. I'll follow you.
Oh boy.
Jetpack gang.
Oh, shit. Okay, so you went straight up. Here we go. Follow this guy.
There we go. Okay. Oh.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Oh. Overshot. Alright.
Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Mommy! Mother, please, mother.
Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Didn't break my legs.
I'm doing it!
It's working.
Oh my fucking god.
We gotta go.
Yes, we do.
So can we sell their meat?
No, it just keeps us from getting fined.
Guys, get us out of here.
Well.
Don't come inside. Bodies.
What are you doing? Get in here.
What do you mean?
I hate you so much.
Okay, why did I die? I don't even understand.
I'm taking back my sub.
No, what? Ready? No!
How did Wubby die?
So we need to
he fucking flew around on his little fucking ship inside the ship and he died.
Blew up.
Yeah, if you get the jetpack's going for too long,
they'll
just explode.
Oh, hey guys, what happens? Hey,
buddy. So I think guys, we need more jetpacks. I want two jetpacks for everyone.
Yep.
Flashlight.
Your chaos. Assurance again. Rend.
That.
Mr. Biz, bring us to Rend.
Rend. Go to Rend. R-E-N-D.
Guys, it's a party mansion.
Step in this teleporter.
If you don't, you're fired.
Alright, hold on.
What does this do?
How does this do?
This one right here teleports you into the hallway.
Fucking shit.
It's muted and deafened.
Oh.
That one teleports bodies.
Hey, pass that beer around, buddy. There we go.
Crack open one of them crispy balls.
Oh, they're everywhere now. Oh, there's a Rubik's Cube.
Go on, take a crispy ball. They're nice and crispy.
I got soda.
Oh, the robots. Can't work sober. That's the rules. Can't work sober.
Friend, my lord. Thank you.
Hey.
What? Sounds like there's a waning.
Everyone got so quiet.
Ooh, Brewski.
You know, I think I'm gonna go back. All right, stop crying.
Go get off the jetpack.
You already bought the jetpack.
It's all you, boys.
Fly off! Fly!
Oh, you already bought him.
Fly free!
Come on, I gotta buy something.
Yeah, do we have, do we have jetpacks coming?
Oh, we can't. Hold on.
Yeah, you can't go in order.
Fuck the loot. We need jetpacks.
I'm not buying it.
I think we need more jetpacks than last time, is what I'm hearing.
That sounds expensive.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. I got it.
Thank you. Thank
there
you.
There we go. Let's
yeah,
go.
We should all be wearing the lamp.
Hold on.
Green up.
I am going to make
door.
It.
Wubby.
Oh, yeah. That door.
Yeah.
You're going to make it?
Nice. Your suit is ready.
Yeah. What?
Green suit.
Cool. Cool. Love it. Where is our jetpack?
Why is there an ice cream Chuck music track?
I can't fly, so I'm not having fun.
It's right got here.
It. There it is. I'll take two.
Whoa! Dude.
I'll take two.
Where are we going?
Follow the lights. You gotta follow the lights to get
follow
to it.
Follow the lights.
Actually, you know what? I won't take two. I'm too slow. Keep it at one.
Follow the lights.
Does anyone else want a jetpack?
I look the light.
The jetpack is
mine. Peanut, are you okay? Don't blow
oh,
up.
Oh no, I'm so. Oh no.
Peanut, what's going on? Talk us through it.
As he flies.
Yeah, right.
Peanut, okay. You good?
Hey, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna hold off on the jetpack for a little bit.
Oh, that's
no,
fair. That's
come
fair.
Come on.
You know, you gotta be safe with it. Yeah. Safety first, guys. You don't want to die.
I don't think we ever were.
I don't know.
It is.
I'm just following you guys here.
I'm following the lights? Is that the lights
oh,
and the
right
rope?
Right
where? Got it.
Right click.
There's a wall. There's a door. There's a small door.
I don't.
Whoa.
Where are we right now?
Chandelier.
Oh,
this is nice.
This is just Resident Evil 1.
Hey, my jetpack's not working. Hey, Wubby, do you have that spare jetpack?
I don't.
Oh,
the power's out.
I
don't.
Oh,
this jetpack isn't working.
I do. Kind of.
You can use your jetpack as a light
one
source.
One giant bookshelf.
It's right there.
One of you guys sounds like an owl.
Don't go anywhere without your trusty shovel.
Well, that's what I should
do. I get it.
Hey, Wubby.
Yo.
Want to kill a monster?
Why is it sticking out like
yes.
That? Come here. Grab this. Smack it with that.
Thank you.
You can kill the insect. You can kill the like the black spore monster.
I have a toy.
Ow.
I have a little toy.
It's you, bitch.
Can you take me?
I don't think there's any spot to give it to.
There's a door down here. We go this way.
Oh, there you go.
Let's go.
The next shovel.
Surely this is safe.
There's a door over here too.
I trust this room because it has pink walls.
There's another door.
Yeah.
What?
What? What the fuck?
Excuse me.
Mungus.
No. Who's being a sussy baka in here?
Is there nowhere to go in this hole?
There's a door behind the bucket.
There's another door this way.
Who dropped their shovel?
There's another door over here.
Who dropped their shovel?
It's yours now.
I dropped this toy near the exit.
Where's the other door? I'm confused.
Oh, here's your toy
over here.
Is this the building that can have the ghost lady?
Yo, is that Asian baby? He speaks.
The ghost lady?
Hey, are you guys near the entrance? If you're near the entrance, make a whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop.
I mean, a whoop whoop.
Door stuck! Door stuck!
One person.
All you have to do to halt the progress of this entire group is close one door.
I beg you!
And I'm free. Oh, I see light.
What about this way? I see a library.
I see light.
Oh, we're in the
stained
kitchen.
Glass.
Ooh, is there snacks?
Ooh. Oh. Chuck, how pretty is this? This is a moment right here. Oh, pretty,
I want
right?
To go
oh my
to...
God, we're back where we started.
Is this,
I want to
is
go
this
to
like
there.
A mural? Is this like a mural?
I think it's like stained glass.
Huh, I think it's like a mural.
New creature,
dead? What?
Someone
yeah,
found
Tim,
Tim
right here.
Stop.
Someone's doing our job for
why?
The creature.
Leave me alone.
I gotta hit him.
I don't want to leave. Why? Am I- why? Why? Back! Back! Back all of you!
Hey,
back!
Hey, hey, hey,
back!
Hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey. Never.
Oh,
I'm a cornered animal.
We got a wrap.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Guys, uh-oh, Bishop. What?
Yeah, I would not go that
kill
way.
It. But what if
why?
We kill it?
Why? We have shovels,
I mean,
bro.
So what? I mean,
there's like
you know what?
30
killed,
of us.
It just killed
I
this.
Kill this thing in here.
But go get it.
Oh, oh fuck.
Square up. He's got this. Square up. Get it, PB.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Oh,
they killed
oh,
it.
God.
You yeah. Actually killed it. Holy
get
shit.
Shit on. Get shit on. Get shit on. Get shit on.
Oh, okay. Well, okay. Okay. All right. All right.
You don't want to stop. You're going to die. If you don't stop, you're going to die.
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, you did it, boy.
Oh, no.
Has anybody thought of anything to beat the scrap?
We found a robot.
So I
know
that. I haven't
done it.
I was holding.
Is there anything weird?
What the fuck?
What was that?
I think Ash might be getting hurt.
Did the jackal go this way? No.
Red soda on the ground. I don't even want it. I'm hunting.
Always doing the soundboard shit.
Wait. I don't want to
what?
Die.
Teeth collected?
Ooh, fuzzy.
Guys.
This guy!
I hear him screaming.
Scared me.
Ohio gozaimasu.
I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go.
Oh, what? What is this? What is that?
Hey, no, it's a toy.
What is it?
It's a jack in the box. Pick it up.
You pick it up. Why are you walking away from me? You. Oh, Jesus! Fuck my ass!
How do I get out of here? This isn't good. This isn't good. We're fucked. We're fucked.
Help! Help! Help!
Look at it.
Help! Help!
Where are you?
Yeah.
Help!
Run! Run! Run!
Ah! Ah! I gotta fly. I gotta go. 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 Help!
What?
I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here. There's a really bad monster over there. I'm hurting so bad. I'm hurting so bad.
Get me out of here.
Pino, no, not like this again. Pino, I can't lose you again like this.
What? Over here, over here. What? I think. No, I don't know where to go.
It's this way. It's this way. It's this way. It's a dead fucking end.
Oh, it was late. No, okay.
These
I'm out of here.
Pink walls gave me too much trust.
Flashlight's
go,
dead.
Peanut. Fly, Peanut. Fly.
Peanut, you get stuck on every way. Doorway.
Guys,
I'm out of here.
Kitchen,
I'm dropping the shovel. It's too heavy.
This way.
I hear yelling this way. That's good.
It's always a good sign.
I hear something. Oh my god,
Jesus.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, the screams
no,
hit literally
good.
Everybody else.
So they come to the corner.
Do you want
to
look away at the same time?
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I can see
at
the corner.
Yep.
Big coil head.
What's going on?
Oh god, no, the giant
What?
It's dead end,
Oh, oh, you scared me.
This
is it. We're dead.
Hold on.
Left,
yeah.
I'm gonna die.
There's
a... Oh no! Run! Run!
The other one ran for them.
Help. Okay. Well then keep looking at this one.
I'll try to find a way out.
Oh no.
Jesus Christ!
What the fuck was that?
You might want to be here. There's a lot of danger.
Oh my god. So, Wubby, don't you remember the first time you were screaming and you were just running around with your jetpack freaking out?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, thank god, he made it alive.
Everyone came to your defense and came into the room last.
Yeah.
And then, Coilhead came up behind me,
So you're saying you died trying to save me?
Everyone's dead but us.
Yeah,
so basically,
two other things came and killed me.
Everybody's dead.
Okay. All
right. It doesn't even matter.
Well, I'm sorry.
Get money anyways. Just
I'll just come right out and say that. That's my bad.
Someone in front of me jumped with their jetpack and just burned me to death.
Excuse me, what the fuck?
What's happening to this guy?
The box popped.
What?
Oh my god.
Wait, what are we going to lose
the loot? What the fuck was
because
that?
If we die.
Oh god, who is this?
Yeah, someone has
to. Oh, we left the bind.
Wubby has been collected. I saw his.
I got collected.
Rip. Just get collected. This team.
I don't know.
Teleporter? You should teleport people? Hold on. You guys can teleport us and you've let me die every time?
Yeah, basically.
What the fuck?
Hey, I was busy organizing
the
place. I'm
12 more jetpacks.
Okay, wait.
I think I agree with that. I could use a flashlight too. It's been very dark out there, so.
Oh, I bought flashlights.
You probably need a bunch of flashlights.
Just use a jetpack as a flashlight. It works. It's fine.
It doesn't work. It doesn't work well. Can we also get 12 boomboxes with? Can we get 12 boomboxes?
Yes.
What do you mean no? I just want us to have fun.
You can only buy 10 at a time.
We're gonna die from carbon.
Wait, what happens if I just keep flying it way too much?
You'll be fine. You go faster. You go faster.
That's what happens.
No, what?
You go faster.
You gotta hold it.
You hit hyperspace and then you.
You like the
disappear.
Pump.
Can you do a backflip? You can actually clip out of the ship before we're supposed to leave.
Other way.
Oh, wait.
What is that?
Backflip is back.
Oh, the pumpkin!
What the fuck?
Turn the lights off.
We got the pumpkin! Alright, I'll turn the lights.
12 boomboxes, 12 flashlights, 12
jetpacks,
12 radios,
one pumpkin.
I got you, Ash. I got him. Heard.
Also, we got a radio record.
Hello?
Oh, that's good.
Soothing.
Oh, God.
Awesome.
There it is. Some,
all right.
Hey!
And somebody jumped.
Jazz going on.
Jetpack goes to everybody. Don't die. I'll see you stand right here.
Oh, hey, Peanut, you died here one time.
Probably. It's dangerous.
All right, let's go. Come on.
You can't teleport items. You can't teleport
I'm getting
items.
Watch out for quicksand.
Where did he go?
Into the facility. They're in there already.
How do you? Can you send me? Is it that easy to just
no,
get
no, it's a long cooldown.
Oh,
how long are we talking?
Just gotta keep an eye out for it.
It's about to land. Just, yeah.
Here, take this jetpack.
Probably right about where you are.
All right.
Good luck, Gorg.
Thank you, brother.
Where is it landing?
Oh, it's way over there.
Over here. Oh, okay.
Flashlights, please.
Yes.
It was so dark in that other one. Oh, give me.
So dear.
Let's go.
I can finally see when I'm outside.
All right.
There's supposed to be more deliveries coming though.
What more do we need?
Radios.
Jetpacks.
Oh, you guys don't have a jetpack. Well, I'll see you nerds later.
Gave you the jetpack.
I'll see you nerds later.
Get out of here.
Yeah. I'll see you later. Fuck. God, but you know they thought I looked cool, right? You know they thought I looked cool for that. And I gotta go back and charge my jetpack. But you know they thought I looked cool, right? Like in that moment when I said see you nerds later and then I flew away. Totally worth it. Could be the move. I don't know. Fly and win a jetpack. Could be the move. I don't know. Just saying. Something to think about.
I never leave the ship.
Why?
I will fly around.
Fuck yeah. I like organizing the ship.
Just keep it on Wubby.
Hey. I'm alive.
What? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you are.
I'm back.
Alive.
I'm back. I'm good. I'll have you know I flew around quite a bit. Okay. Goodbye.
Oh. Uh-huh. You're a professional flyer now?
I am. I got it down. Who is this?
Why now?
All right. Come on.
Okay. All right. Let's go to the facility.
Yeah,
I'm going in.
Let's head in, boys. Yes, this is the golden team. Is it just you and I? It's just you and I.
Walkie-talkie.
Oh, yeah.
Walkie-talkie?
Is this it?
Yeah.
How do we get in? Where do you think we go? Do you think we can go in that way?
We can go up and around, I think.
Fair.
How do I heal? Or is it not a thing?
You have to wait.
Die, you go again.
Oh, okay.
There it is. There it is. I love three different songs.
I'm not sure how to say this, but AITTS Ash sounds more like Ash than she does herself.
Oh, wait, never mind.
I don't know what that means. I feel like I need to let her know, though.
Come on. Come on. There you go.
Why, you fucking idiot!
Wait, did he teleport you?
Why?
Who teleported you? Oh, you got a horn. Play that shit.
And you left all my items, you fucking idiot!
Yeah, what? Oh my, that bro,
you
that's on him.
You
fucking
idiot!
You
fucking moron!
You
fucking dipshit!
It was the guy who ran away. You can find him. I don't know where he ran to.
I'm so scared that wasn't me.
You fucking idiot!
It was
that wasn't
none of us.
Me,
it wasn't either of us.
I literally will swear
there was
my
a third.
Mom.
There's a fourth guy.
That was oh my god! I'm sorry.
He's right over there. And he's gone. The guy left. He ran.
Oh, my god.
That was an NPC interaction right there.
Bro, that was funny shit. Here, go fuck. Here's two more stun grenades. Go fuck this creep.
Hey, thanks, man.
Hey, I got you, homie.
Don't mind me. Just carrying things.
Hey, no problem.
Oh, fuck.
Something.
Oh.
A flashlight. Oh. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
We need to go. Where do we need to go?
Yo, it's a party in here.
Oh, don't.
I just missed the fucking flashbang,
no,
by the way.
Science.
Oh my god.
I missed the flashbang. Oh, there's flashbangs in this?
Yes, it was very loud.
Oh.
And very bright.
Oh my god, I didn't even know.
Anyway, back to the music.
Yeah.
Do that,
over here.
That. It's a landmine, careful.
Oh! Oh! You threw it at me!
Oh my god! What the fuck? I'm blind!
You fine? Are you fine? Are you okay? Are you okay? Everybody good?
Follow the music!
Oh god!
What the fuck was that? Is there like a creature that can blind us?
Radio.
Oh, you know I hit these.
Here, Yeah.
Mine's out of charge.
What the fuck?
All right.
Oh, someone got teleported out.
Is there anything down there, or is it just certain death?
Nothing over here. What's over there?
Is there anything else in here? Did we get rid of it? I think we got everything.
Damn.
It's just like a bottomless pit, too.
Oh, I'm out of here. See ya.
Well, I'm out.
You guys are leaving? Oh no, alright, well fuck off. I guess I'm getting back the fucking ship!
It's K-ship, it's the bishop, he's running away from his fucking
It was
shrine.
Peanut!
It was Peanut? It was Peanut, okay. Let's get Ben. Let's get Ben, guys.
There we go.
Oh shit!
I ordered 12 stone.
Did you just start the ship, Lord?
Oh man.
Oh, never mind.
I can't even teleport him.
How do you work this
fucking
thing?
You just fucking abandoned
him. Send us to rent. Send us to rent. None of this pussy shit anymore.
How do you fucking do this
rent.
Shit? Fly away.
Help.
Well,
we're gonna lose all our money now because everybody's missing. We'll see.
Stop fucking teleporting me back, dude!
What
I don't know why they don't teleport.
I'm losing
wings. I
think
it's because they left.
43,000. Now we need to go to
Penny. Are we gonna hit quota?
Yeah,
we got a lot of shit.
Yeah, we have.
This is what happens when you have a
Moody. Are you trying to be a coat hanger?
Stand here if you want to be teleported into the facility.
Yeah, that's
oh, I do. I so do.
You'll just drop every item though.
I don't need any items. I'm Glorg. You think Glorg needs every item? Send me in.
We haven't landed yet.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, well,
you got us, Peanut.
The air horn.
Wait, are we at the store?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we are.
We're definitely
here
somewhere.
We have here to be at the store.
Wait, can we not sell everything? Can we do it a little at a time? I don't want to go over quota.
We can try to sell enough just to make it.
Why does the horn sound like a porn moan?
A lot of items.
Or am I just hearing what I want to hear?
Thing. No, I thought the same thing.
It sounds like legit a porn moan. Is it Sasha Grey?
How do we know how
they would send people like ear rape moaning thing to troll them?
Yeah, back in the day.
Yeah.
It's Riley Reed.
Did the ship leave?
I can't believe you left us there.
Oh, we were busy chanting quota around a lamp.
Oh no.
Who
left your mom's a hoe?
How crazy is
it's vilified peanut.
Something my whole name.
So we keep missing.
We have plenty of
people
giving us money to go to.
Yeah, your name's vilified peanut.
That
was good.
It says what you
mean. Peanut vilified.
Don't look at me. I made a mistake on that last planet. Don't look at me.
Ton of
people.
That was crazy.
Hey,
I gotta say,
Carlos definitely saw it.
What a fucking loser. Put us on Rend, Biz.
I got
we
you.
Need
I
to
don't think we have money.
Nice to him.
Don't worry.
No.
Somebody's
it's okay,
buddy. We're getting funded.
We need to go to the planet Rend.
I'll drink to that.
Oh, hey. Mistakes erased.
There we go.
There we go.
Send me in. Send me in. Send me in.
Such a stink about that.
Send me in.
Andy, we could have written that.
All right, this is my last one. This is gonna be my last one, boys. It was an honor playing with you.
Thank you, Mr. Thunder. Thank you, Mr.
Send me in.
Flash. Oh God.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, friend.
I immediately regret this. I immediately regret this. I heard Ash. She was very close, and now I don't hear.
Hello. Where was everyone? Where is everyone?
Hello. I have a light. Hello.
Nice lamp.
Hello. Thank you. Hello.
I just got a TKL.
There's a bunch of shit.
For the exit.
I don't know where anyone is.
I'm gonna set up dinner for anyone who wants to join me. Try that again.
Okay.
Set up dinner for anybody who wants to join me. Can you bring tea? No, also, I got it. Thank you. Alright, we need food, we need drinks. We currently have tea.
I got the drink, I got the drink.
Thank you. Perfect. Thank well, not in the lamp. We don't want that in the lamp. It might damage it. That's fine. Just want to separate
it. Yo, we having a party?
We're having a party? Oh. Yo, yes! You gotta jump on the table. No, you, so you're putting on the ground.
Yeah, I brought my pimp chalice.
There you go, your pimp chalice. We can't have a party without it.
Well, I guess what? I got you a pimp chalice.
Oh, yeah! I could cheers to that. I could cheers to that, brother.
Yo,
cheers.
Yo.
Alright, we'll drop it. If anybody finds more party supplies or people, send them here so they know what we're doing.
Absolutely.
That's locked. That's embarrassing. That's just straight up locked.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Yo. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. All right. Perfect.
What a key. What a key.
Ah, just like I said, huh? Ooh, a little secret room.
Hello.
Ash, did you see the party?
Come to my voice.
She's gonna fucking die. She's gonna be screaming in 30 seconds.
Upstairs?
Dude, come on, man.
Talk about it right there.
What's over here? Ooh. Wow. Ooh. I'm really lost now. Where did I go in a circle?
Yeah, I don't know if I can find the party again.
Yeah, hey, the party is long gone, dude.
We put all of the things in the house in one room we can't get back to.
I found stairs. I've never found stairs on this map.
Second level?
Ooh, wow,
happens in the attic.
Oh, wait, this is just... Don't come over here. Oh, no. All right, well.
Hello?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hello?
Hello,
hi.
This is my Spider-Man
impression.
No one.
Hello?
Hello, does anyone have a flashlight?
We all teleported in, so I don't think so.
Hello?
Are you just hiding in the corner?
No, we're looking for things. What do you mean? What are you doing?
All right, sure.
Ooh, this is where we should have thrown the fucking party.
Damn.
Oh, no.
What's the casting couch?
There's a layover here, but I don't know
what
how to...
What did he call it?
The casting couch.
Hello?
No, a casting couch would never be this nice.
Hair dryer.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where they are.
We're in the mansion. I'm so lost.
I can take you guys to the main room if you want, but this is the only route that, like, has...
Run.
No, I want him. Get away from him. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
No, we're close. Here we are. We're good.
Hey guys, the creepy thing you can't look at is over there.
Booty? Oh no, we gotta leave. There's a jack in the box.
There's a spray head.
It is.
We gotta go.
I don't want to know what happens when Pop goes the weasel.
Is it?
Oh, you want to know, do you?
Wow, that music is ominous as fuck.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh shit. What?
Okay. Yeah, I think we can take him.
I'm scared.
I think we can take
this huge sort
of. Okay, you go ahead. You get him.
Yeah, get him. Beat him.
Get in there, Carlos.
Get in there.
Shit. Sorry. It's speeding up.
I'm gonna tell you. Let me know how that goes, Carlos.
The weasel pop!
What does that mean?
Run!
How do I get down there? He's stuck in the door. What would you like to know what it was?
Oh! I'm jumping!
Oh, my legs!
Absolutely fuck that. Absolutely.
You're okay, right?
Did Peanut die? Peanut?
Okay. He got somebody.
Peanut?
Good heavens.
Peanut! Oh my God!
Where's his body?
It's right. No, do not go back in there. It's right at the fucking door.
This way.
It's right at the fucking
door. I can't leave Peanut's body.
You absolutely can.
I cannot.
See if you can get there before they kill you.
You're saying his full fucking name there. The full thing. What's wrong with that?
What did you think?
Oh, here it is. Here it is. The entire
fucking thing.
Peanut, listen. I'm not gonna be blamed for trying to save my friend. Okay.
I don't know. Chat's saying Goldberg moment. So.
Yeah, you know. Listen, okay. I care about you, and you know.
Where to go?
Oh, booties, dude. Spectate booty.
I jumped over a balcony.
Booty's in a corner with a comb.
And it was the wind-up band, and he was playing a saucy tune, and now I'm here, and I don't know where to go.
Okay. I don't know where I am. I'm just looking at Coilhead.
Bro, he's just so scared.
I'm in a library. I'm pretty sure Coilhead killed the buddy that I was with. I wonder if they can...
Oh, hey.
Oh my god, you just teleported! Help! Why not me?
He's by himself.
I'm so cute. Save me, God. Oh no.
What is he gonna do with that comb?
Dance. Do a happy dance.
You gotta be brave, Booty. You gotta go.
Why? Did the teleporter run out of juice? Hell. Why did they take Ash?
I'm so sorry, Booty.
Oh, there is a god! Yes!
Yes! Booty!
Booty has been retrieved.
How did you survive with that thing?
All right, we're still out there.
Oh, they're good.
Everybody's alive.
Send them home! They're good!
I think we're leaving.
Every last person, everyone that matters is here.
What the fuck? Now see, okay, I get me, but that was mean to you, Pina, and that was mean to you too, Ash Lake Aspirin.
Hey guys, one question. Where's Wubby?
Okay.
Oh, no.
I alt F4'd. You know what? I'll see you guys again later, alright? That was a lot of fun. Next week's the talent show. Check out the subreddit. Make sure you fucking stay on top of that. All right. Thank you, the Foreskin Bandito. Thank you to all the mods who were in there. That was a lot of fun. All right. Shouts out, General Sam. Have a nice night, everybody. Be safe. Love you. Good night.